Hey everyone, this is King Sipon, and now I'm doing Skid Zero or Skeeto. Anyways, I met this guy through Facebook and he commented on my like page and wanted me to do a toy review for him. So I'm going to do that right now as I'm talking, speaking, as I'm scrolling up, looking at the trophies. And by the way, I'm gonna close the like page I have, I'm gonna close it down sooner or later. So actually, I'm supposed to close it down now. I don't know what's going on, but it may close down like they say they're gonna close down 14 days. Maybe it's been like 12 days, something. I don't know, but it'll go close down soon. Hold on, let me check if I hear myself through TV. Okay, I can. All right, so sit down, wait for a while. Good job on Dati 2. That's a game everyone must have, no matter what, no matter who you are. Not even you're a trophy hunter. Not even if you know the PS3. Even if it's on the Xbox, you're supposed to get this. It probably costs like 60 Microsoft points. I don't know. I'm just guessing. But great job. Okay, let's start now. Great job on Dati 2. Nicely done. Great job on 3RC NHL Arcade. Nicely done on that. Prototype. Good luck with that. AC Butterhood, great job on that. And you got the fucking DLCs. So that's really good. So great job. Nicely done. At the Rare Climax, great job on that. Nicely done. Great job on Alone in the Dark. Great job on sorry. Great job on Ultra Beast. Great job on Anarchy Rush Hour. Nicely done. Army 2, great job on that. Great job on Assassin's Creed 2. Nicely done. Try to get Assassin's Creed Revelations if you can. Not sure if you're a big Assassin's Creed fan, but actually, it's easier than Brotherhood, so you should at least get that. Assault Heroes. I heard this is easy 100%, so try to get that done. I would buy this, but it's $10, so it's too much for me. But that's none of my business. But anyways, try to get Assault Hero done. Astro Tripper. Try to get that. I mean, wow. Great job on that. Nicely done. Sorry, mine went blank there. I always does. Great job, all Back to the Future, and you got the Platinum, and you got the standalone disc Platinum. That's really good. Great job, all Back to the Future games. Nicely done. Great job, Arkham Asylum. It's really fucking good. Nicely done. Arkham City. I just hope you started working on that, so try to get that done. Battlefield 3. Great job on that. Not sure if you have the Back to, what's it called? Kirkland? Kirkin? Oh, yeah. Wait. Oh damn, yeah, she got it. Yeah, she 100% is up before this fucking DLC, before this DLC came. But great fucking job of that. Great job. That's really good. Nicely done. Battlefield 1943, okay. This is the tour of duty. It's like the easiest thing ever. Wow, you don't have that? That's a fail. That's a fail. What the fuck? And you don't have that, but that's the easiest shit ever. Just hold R1, you're done. The only thing you have to deal with is the Rumble controller. To control rumbling, but damn, that's a surprise me. You have all, okay, not all, but you have Battlefield 1 and 2 Platinum. That's really fucking good. How the fuck do you not have Battlefield 1943 100% if you have all the fucking Battlefield Platinum? That makes no sense, but that's really impressive to get Battlefield Bad Company Platinum. Really good. I am really impressed. Great fucking job. The only thing give me a sad face on is 1943, which is the easiest shit ever. But yet you dedicate your life on Battlefield Bad Company. That's really good though. That's really good. I'm not gonna lie. But great job on that. Great job. Great. Anyways, Borderlands. Great job on that. Nicely done. Let me see what you need here. Let me see what DLC you need. Cause I don't remember. I think I just passed it. Oh, it's hand trophy. Oh, it's the third DLC, and yeah, it's just the third DLC. You got the claptrap shit done. But great job on that. Nicely done. Just try to get those DLC done. Get it done. All right, shut the fuck up. I'll go to bed. Damn. Fucking ass watch. What's that fucking ringing? It's still ringing. Still ringing. Okay, fuck you. Bulletstorm, trying to work on that. Let me see what you have here. Do you have the online done? I think I did that online. I only got like three trophies. Oh yeah, he's doing online. Yeah, they're definitely doing online. I don't know what that is, but you're doing online. I'm looking at that, yeah. But try it got gets boost that and then flat it. I don't know. Burnout Paradise, great job on that. Nicely done, and you got the DLC. That's really fucking good. Great job. Great job, Buzz Junior Over Jam. If you had the 100%, you might as well get Monster Rally also. And I don't know if you're European, but get trying to get Dino Den. Actually, I need to buy that myself. Just 100% it. But try to get those games. Buzz Quiz TV, I don't care about that. But great job on that. Great job on Call of Duty. All these Call of Duty games, I don't care much about it though. Even though Classic is really good, World at War is really good. I'm gonna check one thing, World at War. I just found out that someone actually hacked this to plat. And I'm really fucking pissed about that. And sooner or later, I'm gonna talk to that guy and tell him why the fuck. Oh, fucking A. Flew my fucking eye. Anyways, I'll tell him why the fuck did you do that in the first place. But that's none of my business. Well, that's none of your business. That's my business, bitch. My business. But why am I taking Black Ops? Okay. Oh, great job. Okay, hold on. I'm sorry. I just need to check this because people always fucking hack this shit. What the fuck? I can't do it that fast. Unless he beats easy mode. This looks like he's playing easy mode. Yeah. Wait, how the fuck can you do that fast? Played it all day. It takes 15 minutes to beat one level, 7 minutes to beat one. What the hell? I don't even know if that's possible. I played that shit on veteran. It takes me like an hour to fucking beat a fucking level. I swear to God, there was the one level I beat, and I was fucking doing a wing dance after that. I was like, fuck yes, I beat a level without doing anything. Yes. One step closer to platinum. One step closer. I was so fucking excited. And then the next level, I got my ass kicked. But, let me see. Oh, yeah, this is legit. This is all legit. Okay, so great job, all Call of Duties. Nicely done. Captain America Super Soldier. Great job on that. Every American must get that game. If you're not, if you don't have it platinum, get out of America and don't ask me for a review. So. I don't care about that. Comic Zone, great job on that. Nicely done. Great job on Crisis 1 and 2. Nicely done. That's really fucking good. You got both of the Crisis done. So now you're ready for Crisis 3. Damnation, great job on that. I heard this game is shitty as fuck. I have it though, so I don't give a fuck. But great job on that. Dante's Inferno and Darksiders, great job on these games. Nicely done. Especially Darksiders. I'm really impressed on that. Great job on that. Dante's Inferno. Oh. Yeah, that one trophy, probably the Tronals. Yeah. It's the only thing you need. But, trying to get that. I need help on that shit. I need to talk to one of my friends about that. I think, actually, I got like three friends who has that shit. I need to talk to them. But, anyways, trying to get that done. Dark Souls, no, check that. Daytoyana, great job on that. This is actually another game everyone should get to 100%. But, the problem, I'm not sure if it's $5 or $10, but it's too, if it's 10, it's not worth $10, I can tell you that. It's not worth $10 to 100%. This is actually easy as gain 100%. So, great job on that. Nicely done. I don't care about that. But actually, you get, at least got trophies on it. That's impressive. Dead Rising 2. Great, good luck with that. One thing I'm not disappointed is you do not have Dead Space. I don't know what's going on with you and not liking Dead Space, but you need to get that game. I don't give a fuck who you are. Get the fucking game, bitch. This guy went from Crysis 2 and I'm back. Stupid ass motherfucker. Deathspank don't care about that. But great job on that. Great job. Don't care. Don't care. You're halfway there on iPads. Try to get that done. Good luck with Far Cry 2. Oh shit, you got the FIFAs done. That's really good. Great job on that. 10 and 11. That's really good. Great fucking job. Great job. Just try to get 12. I guess if you're working on street, that's fine. But try to make sure you get 12 in street done. Permanently. Don't mean not permanently, but make fucking sure you get those themes done. Make sure. Okay? Make sure. Frog returns, great job on that, nicely done. Fuel, let me see. Yeah, okay, that already is only a check hack. Great job on God of War games. All three God of War games are really good, nicely done. Try to get Ghost of Sparta and Chains of Olympus. That's the two games you need to get. So get those games and plat those games. Chains of Olympus will be a pain in the ass for you. Ghost of Sparta is actually fucking easy as hell. The only thing that'll piss you off is those flying fucking Skerries or whatever they're called. They'll piss you off. That's it. But, Golden Axe, great job on that. Nicely done. Grand Theft Auto 5, you're halfway there. So try to get that done. Yeah, halfway to get that done. Green Lantern. I don't care much about that game. Hold on, I scratch my ear real quick. It's fucking itchy as fuck. Okay, sorry. GTA 4. Shut the fuck. Okay, I don't care. I'll get to that. GTA 4, good luck with that. Guitar Hero, I don't care. Heavy Fire Afghanistan, great job on that. Nicely done. Great job on my Velocity Bowling. For some reason, every time I boost online myself, it doesn't. I, it will not let me rank up. I don't know why. It's really annoying me. But great job on that. Great job on Infamous, nicely done. Try to get Infamous 2 and Festival of Blood, since they're both actually easier. You probably played it, but like, fuck this shit. I'm not playing this shit again. But if you play Infamous 2, you probably be happy. You'll probably be happy how easy it is. Maybe, I don't know. But try to get those games. Great job on Inferno Pool. Don't know much about it though. Nicely done. Actually, I had that free, so I never even played it. But I'll get to that though. Instant Artist, great job on that. Nicely done. Joe Danger, you're halfway there. Just try to get that done. Great job on all kills on plats. That's really impressive. Great job on all three of these games. That's really good. I like that. Great fucking job. Nicely done. Especially kills on two. I'm really impressed on that. Great job. Lingering Shadows. Great job on that. Nicely done. Great job on Little Planet and Little Planet 2. Actually, before I even say 2. This is March 5th. You plan on May 3rd. I was gonna say, when I look at this, is this doing Japan date or fucking English America date? Four 42, 417. I think this guy's playing legit. Yeah, it's legit, straight legit. Yeah, it's legit. Okay, so great job on Little Planet 1 and Little Planet 2. Great job on those games. Nicely done. Great job on NFL. Man, NFL 12. I guess if you're ready for 13, I guess buy it. Mafia 2, great job on that. Nicely done. Just try to get the DLC though. Don't care about that, but you're halfway down to try to get that done. Mag, that's really fucking impressive. Great job on that. Now, if you get the Japanese one, you could probably hack. I mean, wow, hack. Sorry. If you get the Japanese one, you can probably get that platinum on that too. But great job on Mag. You just need to get this escalation trophy. I don't know what that is. Is that the one? Hold on. Yeah, I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. Cause I know this, you gotta get the fucking control points, which is a pain in the ass. Especially when there's a fuckload of people playing that shit. And when you're a fucking Raven getting your ass kicked by server, I fucking hate that so much. So fucking much I hate that. That's why I hate picking. I really wanna get out of Raven when I'm playing that game. I really do. I need to go back on it too. And I gotta install the game, which makes it worse, but whatever. Okay, he has the redraw shit, so I guess if since he got the instant artist platinum, might as well get this platinum, so try to get that done. You're halfway there, yeah, so try to get this done and good luck with that at the same time. Try to get metal. Okay, if you have classic done, you can get this done. So try to get this platinum. This is a game you should platinum, so try to get that done. But great job, Medal of Honor. Nicely done. At least you got fire control. I'm not sure if you boosted or if one got legit. If you got legit, good for you. If you boosted, good for you. I don't care. But great job on that. Mirror's Edge, you're halfway there. So try to get that done. Modern Warfare 2 and 3, great job on those games. Nicely done. I think I have all the Call of Duty plans. I'm not even sure. But great job on that. Let's see them all for two. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, wait, yeah, wait. Whoa, whoa. Hold on. This look like a hack. Yeah. Definitely hack. Definitely hack. Nope. No, you're pathetic, Modern Warfare 2. You actually hacked this game. That's pathetic. That's really pathetic. But Modern Warfare 3, great job on that, though. Great job. That's really good. I don't like the Modern Warfare 2 plot, though. I don't even know if this game has a hack. Let me see. Oh my god, he beat this game in 5 days. Let's see, he beat Story Mode legit. 141. Oh, man. Oh, he got the DLC also. Oh, I just noticed that. I forgot the DLC. Wow. The great job on for three. And he got the DLC. That's really good. So great job on that. I completely forgot about the DLC. I forgot that was out. And they already added more. Great job, Monster Jam. Don't care about that game. Mortal Kombat. You're almost done. So try to get it done. Try to get it done. Emperor's DC, let me see what you have here. Hey, you don't have any combos, so good luck. Wait, I didn't check completely. Hold on. Yeah, you didn't get any combos, so good luck with that. Motorstorm RC, great job on that. Nicely done. You probably got the Vita one on flat also, so great job on that. I think you got the DLC too, do you? Oh yeah, you do got the DLC. Great job. That's really good. I like that. So great job on that. Nicely done. Yeah, great job on that. Motorstorm, good luck with that. Great job on my aquarium. Don't care about that. Leaf she should try to get. Okay, I don't want to check it out, but try to get that done. Since it's actually easy platinum for me, it looks like an easy platinum. I think the only thing hard is the online shit. But Leaf be undercover. Great job on that. Nicely done. Good luck on Pain. Good luck on playing mini golf. I do not know what this is, but great job on that. Don't care about this Prince of Persia, but great job on that. And make sure you get the DLC. Great job on Forgotten Sands. Nicely done. Try to get the other DLC. Oh, not the other DLC. Sorry. Try to get the three Prince of Persia games since you platinum these two games. Great job on Quantum Solace. Ruse. Good luck with that. I don't think anyone's ever platinum this game, at least as far as I know. I don't even know if it's hard. Okay, Time Crisis is raging, so really, really. Good luck with that. Red Dead Redemption, great job on the platinum. Really fucking good, nicely done. Just make sure you get the DLC though. Great job on Resistance 2 and 3. Nicely done. That's really fucking good. See, you get some exclusives done. You don't, the only problem is you don't have Infamous 2 and, what was the game? Was it Heavy Rain? You don't even have Heavy Rain. We check. Oh, God of War 2, 1 and 2. Yeah, the one, the God of War shit. To try to get those. If you only plan 1 and 2, try to get Sackboy Prehistoric Moves. So, get that done. Great job, Saints Row the Third. Nicely done. Make sure you get the DLC. I don't really care much about this game, but try to get that, to get the DLC though. Scott Pilgrim's World. You're halfway there to try to get that done and get the DLC. Mega Drive Collection, great job on that. Skip that, skip that. SOCOM 4. Is this guy America or Europe? I don't even know, but this is an American game, but you're half, we're almost halfway there, so try to get that done. Spare Parts, great job on that, nicely done. I heard the servers closed down this game, so people want to play online, sucks for you. Split Second, halfway there, should try to get that done. Star Wars Force Unleashed, great job on that. Try to get Force Unleashed 2 since you have this one. Since I think it's easier than the first one, I don't know. Street Fighter X Tekken, this one's actually, you can actually plat this one. So try to get this done. Street Fighter 4, good luck with that. Street Racing, let me see if you have it. Dude, I am so sleepy right now. Or like fall myself to sleep while talking. I have to, I know after this video I'm going to sleep. Oh, you need to do that. Oh, you didn't get the high score, so good luck with that. Great job on all the fucking Tekken games. That's really good. Nicely done. Nicely fucking done. Great job on that. Don't care. Walking Dead. This is, oh. You got, sorry, you got all the episodes. Yeah, you got all episode one done. I don't know if you even spend the whole thing on this. But I guess I was gonna say work on it, but I forgot what your call is not even unlocked. But Time Crisis 4, okay, I don't know why I had that. Oh, great job on all Transformer games, nicely done. I see you're missing some DLC trophies on Revenge of the Fallen, so try to get that done. Oh my god, never was planning on trying two and not one. Okay, dude, you need to get trying one done. This is good, you got trying two platinum, but get trying one done. Come on, dude. I don't like people getting trying two platinum and not trying one. Like, seriously. It's just. For me, it looks like you're just a lazy ass motherfucker who just wants platinums and feel proud over them. Like, when I saw Terminator Salvation, it's like, come on, dude. I don't even care about Battle for Falcon be platinum, dude. You need to get this trying to shit done. Okay? That's really ridiculous. That's really fucking ridiculous. So get trying done. Tumble, great job on that. Great job on the UFC Undisputed. I don't care about these. I don't care about UFC games as much, but I don't know. Great job on Uncharted. Nicely done. That's really good. Oh, and you got two 100%. That's really fucking good. That's really fucking good. But you need to get trying done. I don't give a fuck about your damn impressive shit. Get a trying done. Okay? When Uncharted 2, 100%, that's really fucking good. Great fucking job on that. And 2 and 3, I mean, 3 and 1. Sorry. Great job on these games. Great job. Uno, good luck with that. Onward Summer 3, good luck with that. Warhammer, good luck with that. Wolfenstein 3D, good luck with that. Wolverine, great job on that. And Worms 2, great job on these games. Actually, great job on all five of these games right here. Great job, Wolverine, Worms 2, Worms, Wrecked, and Zombie Apocalypse. Great job. All these fucking easy ass platinums except Worms 2. Yeah, Worms 2 actually takes a little. The fucking online is a bitch. But great job on that. Try to get the DLC on Worms 2. I know it'll cost a fuckload of money. I know that. But great job on Worms also. Great job on Wrecked. Actually, I need to get that game platinum too. And great job on Zombie Apocalypse. That's really good. It's nicely done. Really good. Nice. Fucking god. The one thing I'm disappointed in right now is trying. This is this. 8%. Let's see what you have here. Just want to check real quick. Okay, beat the first level. Don't know what that is. Okay. Okay, you dedicate your life playing making a box, alright? I'll be making planks. That's really, really weird, but alright. You get two, you get like three trophies and stop playing. Probably, that's probably why you stopped playing, is getting that 500 shit. But, that's it. That's Skeeto or Skid Zero or the fuck you call him. If you guys want to add him, go ahead and add him. Make sure you get it from me. Make sure you guys add me on Facebook and follow me on Twitter. And, that's basically it. So, this is King Sifuan, and I'm signing out.
Let's go. I am King. Subscribe to Make Beyond.
I hope you enjoy the video.
Beyond that,
enjoy
face.
Your gaming.
Follow me on Twitter because I am Super One.
Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing Spectral Shadow. Shadow. Anyways, okay, I'm sorry. Anyways, I met this guy through Facebook, I think. Yeah, met this guy through Facebook. And I guess he was impressed by my trophy review, so he wanted me to do one for him. So I'm doing one now for him. And I was gonna say, that's basically it. I just met him today, so he asked me to do this, and that's it. So it's gonna wait for the trophy list, and I do not see Dotty Toon. Where's Dotty Toon? Can I please see Dotty Toon? Where's Dotty Toon? Okay, we have something. We have a problem. We have a major issue here. This guy doesn't know what Dotty Toon is. I'm not happy. Anyways, okay. I'm just passing out randomly, but okay. Let's go on the list. Prototype 1 and 2. That's really good. 100% both of them. Platinum both of them. Nicely done. Great job on that. Great job. Got all Assassin's Creed done. Great job on that. That's really good. And the DLC. That's really fucking good. Alone in the Dark. Great job on that. Nicely done. I'm not happy with the Dotty Toon. It's bugging me right now. I'm not seeing that. But you better fucking get that done. Batman, both Batman games, 100%. And you got the DLC on Arkham City. Nicely done. Great job. Castlevania, Lord of Shadow. Great job on that. Damn, I'm seeing a lot of 100% games. Let me see if he's. Well, yeah, I see a lot of 100% games. I just hope he doesn't have like a 0% somewhere. But Comic Zone, great job on that. Nicely done. Crisis, great job on that. Great job. Try to get Crisis 2 if you can. I'm not sh It looked like you're. It seems to me that you're a perfectionist. I hope. If you get Crisis 2, I just hope you platinum ASAP. Because it's going to take a while for you to platinum it. Darksiders, great job on that. Nicely done. Hope you're ready for Darksiders 2 because I am. Detonation, great job on that. And you got the DLC. Nicely done. Dead Space 1 and 2, that's really fucking good. Really fucking good. Great job on that. Try to get Extraction and Ignition if you can. Get those two games. But great job on Dead Space 1 and 2. And you got the DLC on 2, so that's really good. Great job on Deus Ex Human Revolution. And you got the DLC. That's good. It's good. Enslaved, you got DLC and Platinum. Really great. Really fucking good. Great job on that. Final Fantasy 13 and 13 2, both plats on this. Great job on that. Nicely done. It's really good. I like that. This guy's a professionist right now. Hopefully he doesn't fuck up one game. I hope so. I hope he's smart enough to fuck up one game. I really do. Great job on all God of War games. Nicely done. That's really good. Great job on that. Hope you're ready for Ascension, because I am. GTA 4. Ooh, great job on that. And you got the DLC done. Nicely done. Nice. Great job. Heavy Rain. Great job on that. Nicely done. All Infamous games. Great job on that. Nicely done. Journey. Great job. I didn't play. I 100% this game, but I would check it out in the future if I can, if I want to. But great job on that. LA Noire, great job on that. And you got the DLC. It's good. Oh, I see you bought Lingering Shadows, but you don't have Dotty Toon. So that's fucking weird. But I guess great job on that. But for the Forsaken Kingdom, great job on that. Mirror's Edge, great job on that. And you got the DLC. It's really good. Ooh, and you got Mortal Kombat and Mortal Kombat Arcade Collection. That's really fucking good. Great job on that. But you don't have NK vs. DC, which I laugh at you on because you probably will not get the game platinum. But you, I just hope you do. I just hope you get the game. That's my recommendation since you have these hard platinum games. But try to get that game though. But great job on Mortal Kombat. Great job on the Easy Hot Pursuit. Nicely done. You can probably get Shift because that's actually an easy platinum too. Shift 2 will probably take you a while. Need Speed Derby, I haven't experienced on that, but that's I don't know. I don't know. I can't say anything about that. Resident Evil 5, great job on that. Try to get Resident Evil 4 or Operation Raccoon City. I'm not sure if you're a big Resident Evil fan, but get those games. I highly recommend it. Maybe Code Veronica X. I haven't played that game. Sooner or later, I'm going to get the Anthology for Xbox 360 and play it there. Yes, I say Xbox 360. Fuck you guys. Whoever says PS3 is better, suck my dick. Anyways, great job on Resident Evil 5. Great job on Sonic games. Oh, you got Sonic Adventure, Sonic CD, Sonic Generations, Sonic the Hedgehog, Sonic 2, 1, 2, and Unleash. This guy is fucking amazing. Fuck yes. All Sonic games. I fucking love this guy already. I fucking love this guy. Damn. all Sonic games. Look at that shit. Really fucking impressive. Damn. Holy shit. Look at this. All Sonic games. 100%, 100%, 100%, 100%, 100%. Look at all that. This guy's a fucking perfectionist. This guy knows what the fuck he's doing. This guy sacrificed his account to get Mortal Kombat Platinum. This guy's a fucking perfectionist. Wait, I'm not. Wait a minute. I can't go be overexcited yet. I'm not done yet. You got all Sonic games. I'm really fucking happy. That's really good. The one Sonic game I don't see right now is Sonic Racing and Sonic Genesis Collection. Those are the only two games you need to get because that's the Sonic. Not because it has a Sonic name, because it's part of Sega. I don't know. It's Sonic. It's a Sonic game. It's basically a Sonic game, basically. So, try to get Racing All-Stars. I mean, Racing, the All-Stars Racing, Genesis Collection, and then maybe Sega Mega Drive if you want to. But that's your option. But get those games. But here's something I'm impressed with. Star Ocean. Holy shit. And Streets of Rage 2. Star Ocean and Streets of Rage 2. God damn. This guy is fucking dedicated. He sacrificed his perfectionist to get this game platinum. This guy is really fucking good. Anybody watching this right now, I want you guys to fucking add him. I don't care who you are. If you have one trophy, add this guy. I don't give a fuck. Add this guy. This guy's already fucking good. This guy's really fucking good. Look at this. Tomb Raider Underworld. Okay, now great job on that, but get Legend and Anniversary if you can. If you can, get Legend and Anniversary. And if you want to stack, get Underworld Japanese. Get those games. But, oh my god, looking at this Sonics. Look at this shit. Look at Sonic and Star Ocean. Look at that. From Resident Evil 5 all the way to Star Ocean. That's just, oh my god. Damn. This guy is fucking dedicated. I fucking love this guy already. I really fucking love this guy. Holy shit. Damn. And look at this. Uncharted 2, 100%. Look at that. He has all the Uncharted's done. Worms 2, 100%. Worms 100%. This guy is a fucking perfectionist. This guy knows what the fuck's going on trophies. I fucking love this guy. This guy is the best fucking trophy hunter. I don't care if he has Ninja. I don't even care. Okay, look. Here's the thing. Don't bitch at this guy because he doesn't have Ninja Gaiden Sigma 2 Platinum. Who gives a fuck? Don't bitch at this guy because he doesn't have Trine 2 Platinum. Okay, the only thing I gotta bitch about him about is not having Dottie Toon. That's kind of weird because if you're a good perfectionist, you should at least get Dottie Toon. That's the only thing I'm not really happy on is you don't have Dottie Toon. But I don't care. Look, this guy has like some hard Platinums. The Arkham City. I guess Castlevania because that's a hard for me. Okay, fuck you guys. But Dead Space 2. Final Fantasy 13, it's not hard, but it's turtle killing. GTA 4. Sonic Unleashed, I'm not even going to bother looking at it. Mortal Kombat. Star Ocean, especially Star Ocean, especially that game. I guess Uncharted 2 because it's DLC. But it's not hard, it's easy, but it's just the DLC that makes it hard. Worms 2, it's easy, but the DLC makes it hard because you have to pay money for that shit. But I don't understand. You buy Worms 2 DLC, but you don't get Dottie Toon. That's kind of weird. But this guy is fucking dedicated trophy hunter. Best ever. This guy doesn't even have... I don't think he has any... This guy does not have kids games. None of the kids games. No kids games at all. Unless I'm fucking dumb to actually walk past it. I'm gonna check. This guy's perfect. This is not even a kids game, but all. This guy is fucking perfect. Perfect trophy hunter. Number one perfect trophy hunter. Best trophy hunter in the world right now, right here. Fuck Hakum. Fuck Dr. 360. Fuck Belleric. Fuck anyone else I have on my friend list. This guy is the best ever. This guy is like, I'm not gonna lie, Macmar is also the best trophy hunter ever, but this guy makes Macmar look like shit. This guy is fucking good. This guy is fucking dedicated. This guy, everyone should add. Who cares if he doesn't have Fear 2? Who gives a fuck? Who cares if he doesn't have Death Track Resurrection? Who gives a fuck? Who cares if he doesn't have Homefront, Battlefield Bad Company, You know, games like that. Who gives a fuck? This guy's actually fucking good. And if you guys have a problem of him not having certain games, go kill yourself now. Go kill yourself. Go fucking, you know what? Just sell your PS3 and move on with a barrel. Move on. Just sell your PS3 and move on. Because this guy is fucking good. The one thing, I don't know if he hacked any of these games. That's the one thing I'm not sure about. Because some of these games, I don't know if he actually hacked. Yeah, okay, I don't even have to look at that. But this guy is really fucking dedicated. This guy is the biggest perfectionist. This guy is literally perfection. He is perfection. Look at that. Dead Space. I can't stop looking at Darkstars, Dead Space. Those are like, oh my god. Oh my god. Enslaved. It doesn't have Splatterhouse, which I don't really care, but you know, it doesn't matter, but oh my god, look at that. Generations. Unleash. Fucking Star Ocean. Shit. This guy's so fucking good. Holy shit. You know what? I hope you're watching this. I'm gonna recommend you some games. I actually have Platinum, which you should get too. Games like Splatterhouse. Get that. Shadows of the Damned. Get that game. What else I have? Get Trine 1 and Trine 2. Get those games. Like this, the Sonic, the racing game I told you to get that one. And Genesis Collection, get that also. What else I should recommend? When I was going through the list, there's some games I told you to get. Try to get those also. What else? I can't remember anything else. Red Dead Redemption, you need to get that in Skyrim. Get those games. Get Red Dead and Skyrim. Those games you need to get. Mass Effect. Okay. I'm about to finish anyways, but Mass Effect. Mass Effect 2 and 3. Get those. Those games you should really get. This guy is fucking dedicated as hell. And really fucking good. Everyone watching this video, add this guy. I'm being serious. Add this guy. This guy's fucking perfection. Okay? Maybe Portal 2. Get that. Dead Space Extraction. I said that before. And Ignition. Get those two games. What else? Okay, let me go through this list real quick. Okay, Prototype. No, fuck that. Alone in the Dark. Arkham. Try to get Gotham City Impostors. I'm not sure if that's online only or offline, but try to get that. Maybe. That's not really recommended, but try and get that. Comic Zone. Let me see what you have. Golden Axe. Get Golden Axe. There you go. This is a game you should get. Crisis 2, maybe, if you want to, try to get that. Darkstars 2, I mean, it's not out yet, but Detonation, let me see. Try to get Outland and Super Stardust, if you can. Since you're fucking dedicated, try to get Outland and Super Stardust HD. Get those two games, if you can. Dead Space, I already talked about that. Final Fantasy, skip the God of War. I said Red Dead Redemption. Journey. Try to get Flower and Flow if you can. Those two are also easy on percent. So try to get those. Eleanor, fuck that. Okay, Dati 2, that's the one thing I'm not happy about. That's like the only one negative thing. You do not have Dati 2. So try to get that at least. That's the first thing you should get is Dati 2. Please get that. Mansion of Forsaken Kingdom. Game Republic. Let me see. Try to get Nice Contracts. It's a single player game. And I think that's it. That's the only game I know. That's the only decent game I know. But Nice Contracts is the only one. So try to get that. Mirror's Edge. Anything from DICE. I'm not sure if you're a big Battlefield fan. You don't even have any Call of Duty games, which is really fucking good. That's one thing no one should get. Any Call of Duty games, because it's just fucking ridiculous. What else is there? There's a lot of things I want to say about this, but it's not coming out of my head right now. Shit. Okay. Need for Speed. Try to get some Need for Speed games like Shift 2. That's if you want Shift 2 if you want, but Shift's easy. Resident Evil. Try to get Raccoon City. I said that already. Blah blah blah. Star Ocean, Future Reach 2. Try to get Japanese. Oh yeah, Tomb Raider. I already talked to you about that. I talked to you about Uncharted. Oh my god, this guy's really fucking good. Really fucking good.
perfectionist right here. Number one perfectionist right here. Best fucking trophy hunter right here. I really fucking like this guy. I really do. If I had the chance to add him, I would add him, but my friend list is full, so I can't really do it. But this guy is really fucking dedicated. Hey, Brady Boy, if you're listening to this, this is fucking dedication. This is true dedication. Not buying Fear 2 and making your dick happy over getting the platinum. Or not Fear 2, sorry. Not buying like all these fucking boostable games and act like you're really fucking dedicated. Though, this is more dedication. Oh, here we go. Trine. You should get Trine also. I'm not sure if I said that, but this is fucking dedication. Oh my god. And try to get Worms Crazy Golf and Worms Mayhem. Those two games you need to get since you've got Worms 2 1 and 2 Platinum. But this guy's really fucking dedicated. All right, you can stop calling. But anyways, that's it. That's his trophy list. You see Challenge Generations. I'm really fucking happy with that. But make sure, if you guys want to add him, go ahead and add him. But I highly recommend you add him anyways because this guy is really fucking dedicated. Make sure you guys add me on Facebook if you want. Well, actually, not if you want. You have to because I'm not doing no YouTube shit anymore. But let me know YouTube updates. It's all on Facebook now. But yeah, add me on Facebook. And that's basically it. So this is King Super One. And I'm signing out. Add this guy. 100% dedicated. 100% perfectionist. Best trophy hunter in the world right now. Coming from my mouth, this guy's the best trophy hunter in the world. But it's King Super One. Signing out. Let's go. I am King.
Subscribe to Make Me Hunter.
I hope you enjoy the video.
Beyond that,
enjoy your game.
Me on Twitter because I am Super One.
Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing Prince of Peace. Now, I haven't really met this guy before. This is a kind of a request. This is requested by, what's his name, this is requested by someone on Facebook. Not really going to mention the name, that's kind of too personal, so let's check him out. Gonna compare his trophies, see some nice platinums there. By the way, I'm not doing the whole text chat thing anymore, or add anyone, crap, shit, bullshit anymore. So yeah, if you seen the last video before this, I was trying to figure out a way how to record and talk at the same time instead of me using two programs to do this shit, but unfortunately it doesn't work. Unfortunately, it's not working well, so I'm gonna try and get another capture card to see if I can at least try and find a capture card to get to talk and record at the same time, so I don't have to fucking, you know, do a lot of things or do a fuckload of editing. So, but as of now, I'm gonna try my best to at least auto with this video. So, okay, I just said it right. I don't know why I'm rethinking that, but anyways. Okay, so fortunately, he does not have Dottytune. Alright. We have a little problem here. Or maybe he's just not loading well, but I'll get back to that later. But all the Alien Breed Trilogy, great job. Nicely done that. Great job on Aliens vs. Predator. That's really good. Nicely done. That's impressive right there. Alone in the Dark, great job on that. Assassin's Creed 2, great job. One problem is that you boosted Aliens vs. Predator, but you haven't gotten a Assassin's Creed Revelations or Brotherhood or 3. That's really confusing, but I guess if 2 is good enough for you, or if you're not a big Assassin's Creed fan, that's understandable, but great job on that. Great job on Back to the Future. At least get the PSN games so you can actually 100% them all. I don't know. Great job on Batman Arkham Asylum. Make sure you try to get Arkham City. It's really highly recommendable you play that game. It's really fucking good. Great job on Battlefield 3, Bad Company, and Bad Company 2. I like that. That's really good. The only problem is I don't see Battlefield 1943. What's going on here? I do not understand that. But, okay. Anyways, great job, Bejeweled 2. Try to get Bejeweled 3 if you can. Maybe it's gonna be a pain in the ass for you, but since you at least since you 100% that, how come you don't get Back to the Future or Battlefield 1943? Those are easy. I don't understand that, but okay. Great job, Ben 10. Alien Cosmo, oh, fuck, I don't care. Great job on Bionic Commando, nicely done. Everyone should play that game. I don't give a fuck if it's shitty or not. Really fucking good. So great job on that game. Great job on Bioshock and Bioshock 2, and you got the DLC on both of them. That's really nice, really impressive. Great job. Body Count, great job on that. Borderlands, great job. You got the DLC, that's really good, and you need to get Borderlands 2. Hopefully you get that. Hopefully. Great job on Bulletstorm, and you got DLC on that too. That's really good. And you got Burnout Paradise, Platinum, and DLC. Really good. I don't care about that game. Great job on all these Cabela games. Nicely done. I'm surprised you do not have Adventure Camp. That's weird. This guy gets Assassin's Creed 2. Not Cabela's Adventure Camp. I guess it's too easy for you. There's no point getting it. I don't know. I don't know. But great job on all these Call of Duty games. Nicely done, especially Classic and World at War. It's really good. Nicely done. And he got the DLC on Black Ops. Really fucking good. Nice job. Nice job on that. This guy's a fucking DLC master right here. Oh, kind of. Almost there. He's getting there. Call of Juarez, great job on both of these games. Nicely done. Hopefully you get Gunslinger 100% that when it comes out. Great job on Captain America. Nice. Really nice. Nicely done. I fucking like that. True American right there. I don't care about cars. Great job on Cartoon Network, Time Punch Explosion. That's good. Don't care. Great job on Crisis 2. Okay, that's really impressive, but where is Crisis 1? I do not see Crisis 1. What's going on here? This guy has like a weird list. Huh. Well, great job on Counter-Strike. Nicely done. I don't know that game, but great job on that. Okay, Dante's Inferno. And you got DLC. Nice. Really nice. Look at that. Dante's Inferno, Dead Island, and Dead Nation. And got DLC on all of them. That's really impressive. What's more impressive, you got all Dead Space. 100%. Really fucking good. Dead Space 3, I know you can't wait for that. I know you can't wait for that. That's really good. Great job. Look at all this. All 100%. That's good. Dust EX, and he got DLC on that too. That's really good. I like that. That's random, but okay. Duke Nukem, great job on that. And he got DLC. Nice. Great job on Dynasty Warriors 6. Great job on Eat Lead. Ooh, this guy has Fear 2 Platinum. That's really good. Great fucking job. There's another impressive plat right there. I think that's the third impressive platinum. Third really impressive platinum. I don't care about Fear 3 though, but great job on that. Great job on Fallout 3 and the DLC. Problem is you don't have Fallout New Vegas, but I don't know what's going on there. But I guess try to get that if you want. Great job on Family Feud. I don't know why would you get that, but okay. And uh-oh, what's going on here? We have the one game that's not completed. Beat 30 rivals. Oh, that's simple. We have a great job on that if you 100%. I already know you'll get that. What the fuck? Far Cry 2 is Fight Night Round 4. Hold on, let me check this real quick. Oh, that's damn. That's wait. Yeah, that's definitely legit. Wait a minute. How the fuck you do it 6 minutes later? Beat you on goats. Then he beats him pro. Huh. Retires greatest of all time. In 5 fights. I know this days will take you a while, but how in the hell did you? Oh, that's boost. He boosted those. I don't understand this. These trophies. Huh. I don't know. I got question marks on that. I don't know if it's possible to go like, I don't know. I don't know, but that's impressive though. But great job on that. I have a question mark on that. I don't know what's going on with there. But Far Cry 2, that's really good. Great job on that. Make sure you get Far Cry 3. I know you'll fucking love it. Too bad I don't have it, but I'm gonna get it. So, great job on Flower, nicely done. Great job on Frog Returns. Try to get the U.S. not the U.S. European and Japanese. I don't know if you're European or not. I don't fucking know. Don't care about G4. Actually, great job on that because I heard there's problems with that game, but. Great job on that. Don't care about Generator X. Great job on Ghostbusters. The PSN and the game. Nicely done. Unfortunately, as of now, the server is actually closing Ghostbusters. So, great job on that. At least you got the platinum on that. So, nicely done. Great job on All God of War. Nicely done. Hope you're ready for Ascension. Great job on 007 Reloaded. I hope you get Bloodstone and 007. Well, you don't have 007 Legends, but I hope you get Bloodstone and, is this another James Bond? I think Quantum of Solace. Well, I don't give a fuck about that game. That's the one game I don't care about. But great job on GoldenEye. Great job. Great job on Green Lantern. Great job on GTA 4. Nicely done. You got DLC also. Nice. Great job on Gunstar Heroes. Great job on Heavy. What the fuck? Why is there an arrow on that? I've never seen that before, but. Great job on Heavy Fire Afghanistan. Great job on Heavy Rain. Nicely done. Really good. I don't even know what the hell this is. What the fuck is Hollywood Squares? I never even heard of that. That's just the most random trophy ever. But, okay. Great job on Homefront. Really impressed. Nicely done. Really fucking good. Nice. Nice. Don't care about that. Don't care about that. Great job on All Infamous Series. Nicely done. Don't care about that. Don't care. Well, great job on Jurassic the Haunted. Great job on kill all three kill zones. Hopefully you get the first kill zone. But great job on all kill zones. Especially two. That's really good. It's really good you got that. Great job on Lingering Shadows. Great job on Little Big Planet. Nicely done. Hopefully. And you got the DLC. That's good. But hopefully you get Little Big Planet 2 and Karting. And the Vita. No, actually, I'm not going to count the Vita. Sorry. But make sure you get those games if you can. But great job on Little Big Planet. Lollipop Chainsaw, really good. Nicely done. Great job. Madden NFL, great job on that. Unfortunately, this is the only game that's offline. That's all offline trophies. I'm actually going to get that game just because of that. But, you know, it's Madden. I need to get a football game platinum. But great job on that, though. Great job. Great job on Mafia 2. And you got the DLC. Nicely done. And Magic Orbs. Great job on that. That's really good. You got that PSN game 100%. That game is really fucking frustrating. Great job. You got Mag Platinum. That's also impressive. That's another impressive right there. Mag. And you got the DLC. And no one plays that game anymore, basically. Or I haven't even attempted, but I know no one plays it anymore. But great job on Mag. Great job on Mag. Whatever the game's called. Great job on that. You got Marvel vs. Capcom 3 Platinum. Holy shit. There's another impressive one right there. That's really fucking good. You got that plat. I'm really impressed. Great job. Great job on that. Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2. Great job. And you got the DLC. Thank God you got it before they took it off the store. That's really good though. Great job on that. Great job Medal of Honor Frontline. And Medal of Honor. The modern one. I'm impressed with Frontline though. Great job on that. Make sure you get Warfighter if you get a chance. That's really good. Great job, Mean Ninjas. Don't care. Great job, Mirror's Edge. Don't care. Ooh, MLB 12 The Show. I like that. I'm considering this an actual compressive platinum. And you're actually probably one of the first people who actually got this. That I know that you actually got this platinum. That's really impressive. Great job, MLB. I'm not sure if it was 13. Unless I'm going too far. I think I'm going too far. Yeah. But great job on that, though. Great fucking job. Great job on Modern Warfare 2 and Modern Warfare 3. And you got the DLC on them. Well, on 3, obviously. But you got the DLC. Great job on that. No. Don't care about that. Don't care about that. Don't care about that. Great job on Mortal Kombat versus DC Universe. Another impressive right there. That's really impressive. Great fucking job. That's really good. This guy is having nothing but positive. Just straight up positive. And Mortal Kombat Arcade Collection. That's his ultimate positive. Well, I mean, DC is, but you know what I mean. They're both positive, really good. Great job on all MotorStorm games, especially Pacific Rip. That's impressive. I just want to check one little thing though, because fortunately, a friend of mine, well, someone from Facebook actually hacked this game, which is a fucking idiot. Don't know why would you do that. Let's see. Full mayors, nah. 50 online rank. That's easy shit. Who cares? Who cares? What's the rank shit? Okay, 408. Damn, 6 hours of boosting there. 4 days later, he got that. And then, what, 4 days later again, he finally beat it. Damn. But it killed me if I fucking play this game. Thank God I got all the fucking line shit down. I can actually fucking plat it easily, but... Great job on Pacific Rift, though. Great job. NASCAR Unleashed. Great job, man. Great job. This guy's a true American right here. All you need is NASCAR 2011 The Game. If you can get that, I'll be really impressive. Great job on that. Great job on the Need for Speed Shift and the DLC. That's really good. I'm impressed by that. I don't understand how come you don't have the other Need for Speed games. I mean, come on, dude. Gotta get those games. Great job on Operation Flashpoint 1 and 2. That's really impressive right there. It's not impressive platinum, but it's more like this guy actually has both of them. I can't remember anyone else who actually has both of them, both blasts, but that's really good, though. Great job, Pac-Man. Nicely done. I like that's the one game everyone should get because it's really fucking fun. At least trying for me, at least I'm trying to be at least number one in the leaderboard. It's just impossible right now, but great job, Pac-Man. Now, Payday the Heist, I'm not really going to say anything about it because that was your latest trophies before I checked, before I went through your trophy counts. But I guess you're working on that. I'm not going to say anything. Great job on Penny Arcade. You got one and two. That's really good, though. Nicely done. Nicely done. Press Your Luck. That's actually impressive right there. I actually have this game, and I have no one to boost with. I'm kind of pissed about that, but great job on that. Great job. Great job, Prince of Persia Forgotten Sands. The only problem about this, you don't have the three Prince of Persia games. I don't know why would you get this platinum and walk away. That's the same thing as like getting Crysis 2 and then walk away on Crysis 1, but it's whatever, dude. At least get the Prince of Persia games. Come on, dude. Come on. Prison Break. I don't care about that. There's one of them. Oh, I just realized Bloodstone just passed by, so I guess he didn't get that. But great job on Quantum Sons, though. Great job on Ragdoll Kung Fu. Nicely done. Rage. Okay, now the DLC just came out, so I'm not really going to say anything about this. But great job on Rage, though. Great job. Great job on both Ratchet & Clank games, All For One and Crack of Time. Hopefully you get the HD collection, since that recently came out, kind of. And Full Funnel Soul also. That's an easy platinum. Great job on Red Dead Redemption, and you got the DLC done. Nicely done. Nice. Great job on Resident Evil 5, and you got the DLC also. Nicely done. Hopefully you get 6, Raccoon City, and I think that's all I can remember. Not 4 or Code Veronica or the Dark Side Chronicles and those crap. Those don't count. Great job on Resistance 2 and Resistance 3. Nicely done. Resistance 2, I'm actually not impressive, but like under-impressive. I don't know what's the word for it, but great job on that. Great job on Rocket Bird's Hard Boiled Chicken. Nicely done. That's actually the best XMB song I ever heard in my life. I'm sorry, but this song beats any other song. Any other XMB song. I'm sorry. So, Rogue Warrior, great job on that. I don't care about Saul. Okay, these Super Bike games, great job on that. Unfortunately, the server's been shut down. So, you got the plat on both of these games. That's really good. Great job on that. You have one of those rare plats now. That's really good. Really fucking good. Section 8, 1 and 2. Great job on that. Nicely done. I am impressed, man. You got the DLC on Prejuice. That's really good. Nice. Singularity, great job on that. Nicely done. Ski-Doo, fuck that game. Great job on Sly 1, 2, and 3. Actually, Sly Cooper series. Great job on that. Nice. Sniper Elite V2, great job on that. Great job on Sniper Ghost Warrior, nicely done. SOCOM 4, great job on that. I'm surprised you don't have Confrontation Platinum. That's good. That's really good. Hopefully you don't hack it, but I trust you. You're not gonna hack shit. Maybe Fight Night Champion. I'm not gonna put question marks on that anymore since you don't have Soul Confrontation. But you are the man. You are the man. Sega All Star Racing. Great job on that. Nicely done. I bet you won't platinum their sequel. Giving you a challenge right there. Hopefully, if you're watching this, I'm giving you the challenge. Sonic's Ultimate Genesis Collection. Great job on that. Great job on Spare Parts. Don't care about that. Great job on Superstars V Racing. Nicely done. Great job on Syndicate. That's impressive right there. Nicely done. I just don't know how hard it is, but it's just one of those games I put my eye on, but it's like I don't even want to play it. So I don't know. Okay, so you have Back to the Future. You don't have Back to the Future 100%, but you have Tales of Monkey Island. That's kind of bizarre right there. Okay. Well, but great job on those, though. Great job. Tekken 6, great job on that. Nicely done. Hopefully, you can probably get Tekken Tag HD. That's another easy platinum. You can probably get Tekken Tag Tournament 2. That's kind of an easy platinum, too. I think that's all the Tekkens I can remember, unless you want to get Prologue 2, but great job on Tekken 6, though. Test Yourself, great job. And you got the DLC. That's really good. It's like one of the easiest PSN games ever, but it's like it's just retarded. Okay, Chronicles of Riddick. I'm really fucking impressive. That's really fucking impressive right there. Really impressive. Great job on Chronicles of Riddick. Great fucking job. That's really good. I like that. I really like that. Darkness 2, great job. Godfire 2, great job. Lord of the Rings. Yeah, all three of these. That's really good. And you got Conquest. Nice. Nice. Great job on that. I like that. Little, whatever the fuck's called. Great job on that. Price is Right. Great job on that. Hopefully, you get the Price is Right Decades because I actually fucking love that game. I don't know why, but I like it. Tomb Raider Underworld. Great job on that. Hopefully, you get the Legend and Underworld and the new one coming out. I hope you'll be getting those games because I can't wait for Tomb Raider. Shit. Toy Story 3. Great job on that. Nicely done. Okay, you good. You have Trine 1 and Trine 2 Platinum. Nice. Really fucking nice. Usually people just get trying to and just walk away because they're fucking idiots. And anyone who has trying to plat and not trying one, your guys are fucking idiots. I don't give a fuck. Give me all the dislikes you want. But you're disliking this guy because I actually fucking like this guy. If I made multiple YouTube accounts, I'll give him this guy like 30 likes. Maybe more than 30 likes. Maybe if I have like 50 YouTube accounts, I'll make like 50 likes. I don't know. But yes, trying done. Make sure you guys get trying one, trying two done. I fucking hate when I see something like this. But you got trying one and trying two, Prince of Peace. I like that. Nicely done. Trivial Pursuit. Don't care about that, but great job on that. UFC Undisputed. Great job on these games. Hopefully you get Undisputed 3. I mean, yeah. Is this called Undisputed 3? I think it's called that. Yeah. But great job on those games. Great job on Uncharted 2, 3, and 1. Oh, you got DLC on 2, but okay, I'm gonna let it slide on 3 just because you DLC'd everything else. You got DLC on everything else. I'm gonna let Uncharted 3 slide. You got lucky there, but great job on all Uncharted Platinums. Those are the games everyone should get. Unreal Tournament 3, that's another impressive platinum. Nice job on that. Great job. And you got Vanquish, another impressive platinum. Great job. This guy is really fucking good at trophy hunting. I fucking love this guy. And he doesn't have Hannah Montana. That's good. That's really good. Virtual Fighter 5, great job on that. Don't care about that. Great job on Space Marine. It's not impressive. It's like under impressive. It's that under impressive crap I'm talking about. But great job on that. That's good though. Wheel of Fortune, great job on that. Try and get the platinum wheel. I think there's a platinum game of Wheel of Fortune. I'm actually gonna buy it just for the fuck of it. I really want to buy it. I'm gonna buy that in Jeopardy. I'm not joking either. I'm actually gonna buy those games. But great job on that. What the Wild Things Are? I don't care about that. Wants to Be a Millionaire. That's really unusual, but great job. I'm guessing this guy's a true American. This guy's a fucking true American. You get Captain America plat. That's good. I guess he has Iron Man plat, so I can't really complain about it, but that's good. But the game, hopefully you got X-Men. That's the one thing I'm gonna see right there. But I'm not there, not near there yet. Wolfenstein 3D and the shooter, you know what we're talking about. But great job on both of those games. Nicely done. Oh, there's a Wolverine right there. Great job on that though. Great job, Wolfenstein 3D. That's a fucking tough 100%. Wolfenstein is also a tough 100%. Also, it's another tough platinum, but it's kind of just because of multiplayer. That's what makes it tough. But great job on that. Wolverine, really good. Nicely done. This guy's a fucking true Marvel fan and a fucking American right here. Worms, great job on that. Nicely done. Try to get Worms 2 Armageddon if you can. Worms, Revolution, I think. I think if you want to attempt that, and I think it was another Worms Platinum. I don't think Crazy Golf count. I think it's 100%. But great job on Worms, though. Great job on all WWE games. I guess you're a big WWE fan, but I don't see 12 or 13. So it's whatever, dude. Great job on these games, though. Great job. And great job on X Blades. Hopefully, you get Blades of Time, because that's a spiritual successor. Or sequel. Not sequel. Well, the other word I said. But X Blades, whatever. Yeah, you know what I mean. That's it. This Prince of Peace. If you guys want to add him, go ahead and add him. Make sure you didn't hear from me, and make sure he doesn't get offended. I hope he doesn't get mad at me, saying that shit, because unfortunately, people actually fucking do it, and I tell them not to. Well, you get the point, but I don't know what I'm saying. Fucking tired, but make sure you guys add me on Facebook. And for the Pick Your Poison Platinum, make sure you guys pick your 10 games and send me a message about that. Not to him, but to me, because if you send to him, he'll be like, what the fuck are you sending me? But yeah, you get the point. And that's basically it. So this is King Sifuan signing out. Let's go.
I am King. Subscribe to me behind.
Hope you enjoy the video.
Beyond that,
enjoy
fade.
Your gaming.
Follow me on Twitter
because I am Super One.
Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing Rich 40. Okay, let's compare his shit. Let's go. Fortunately, this guy is he is requested by, actually I never met this guy. He's requested by fuck, I forgot his name. Opskilla something. Fuck, I forgot his name. I wrote it down, but I don't have time to look for the paper now. But it was by Opskilla. Hopefully, if he watches this, he'll comment on YouTube. You guys will see him. That's the guy who did the video. I mean, that's the guy who wanted me to do this for Rich 40. So I'm doing this for him, and we'll see what he got here. And I'm gonna sit down and wait for a while. And okay, Dottie Toon's really good. So great job, Dottie Toon. Give it a few seconds. Hopefully you have a short list, because usually people with long list takes forever to load. Kind of. Maybe, I don't know. And sometimes I forget to go up on the list to see if I miss anything, but it's whatever. Okay, that's it. So AC Brotherhood, try to work on that. See, I see you're working on Assassin's Creed 3. You're kind of ahead of the story, so try to beat Brotherhood first, then Revelations. Get Revelations, the DLC and everything. So, Alice Man's Returns, great job on that, and you got the DLC. Nice. Great job on Altered Beast and Assassin's Creed 2. Nicely done. Assassin's Creed 3. Like I said, do Revelation, I mean Brotherhood and Revelations. I'm not sure if you're a big Assassin's Creed fan, but I don't know. But get those done. Arkham Song, great job on that. Nicely done. Great job on Arkham City also. Nice. It's really good. Make sure you get the DLC. That's impressive right here. Okay, we have a little problem here. What's going on with 1943? That's a little no-no. Mm-mm. No. No. Is that 0%? Nuh-uh. Uh-uh. You gotta get those trophies on that, man. 100% that shit. 100% it. BioShock 2, great job on that. Nicely done. Try to get the DLC. I bet you enjoyed this more than Battlefield 1943, because I don't see you getting a trophy on that, but it's whatever. Great job on that. Blacklight, I could say good luck on that, but I'm just not really. I don't even know if people still play that game, but I don't know. Whatever, I'll skip that. Borderlands, great job on that. Nicely done. You got the DLC too, so that's really good. Borderlands 2, great job on that. Nicely done. You probably have the DLC from the first pack. I think there's three DLC packs or two DLC packs. I can't remember. But I think the second one just came out. So I don't really blame you for not getting them. So great job on Borderlands 2. Good luck with that. Burnout Paradise, you need to work on that. I don't see. This is easy platinum, so try and get that platinum. As a matter of fact, I shouldn't even say that. I always check this one trophy if you have it or not. Nope. Good luck with that. Quality Classic, great job on that. Nicely done. Really impressive right there. That's really good. Black Ops, great job on that. Look, you need one more trophy. Let me see what you need. Just want to check real quick. But great job on getting the platinum. Oh, you need four people for that. Yeah, okay. But try and get that though. At least if you get four people willing to do the Easter egg, but yeah, get it done. But great job on the platinum though. Black Ops 2, great job. Wow. Sorry. Work on it. Work on it. Sorry. My mind went blank for a second and say random shit, but let me see what you need. Complete all challenges in the level. Okay. I mean, you can at least beat one. That's understandable. Easy. Easy. Reinforcements on the way. What is this? I can't remember what. Oh, okay, I know what that is. I know what that's easy. It's. Oh, you can't save karma. I don't remember what that is. Didn't prestige yet, but you play Big League. Even do the fucking combat training or the party games. Come on. Tower Battle, yeah, good luck with that. Oh my gosh, freaking ridiculous. That's ridiculous also, but that's, I don't know, for some reason it was easy for me. I don't know why, but work on Black Ops 2 if you can. World at War, okay, yeah, good luck with that. Okay, that's impressive. Castle Crash is 100%. That's really impressive. Great job on that, though. Great job. And Costume Quest. Then you got the DLC on that. And why isn't the image loading? What's going on? Okay, whatever. Dead Nation, trying to work on that if you can. Dead Space, great job on that. Nicely done. And Dead Space 2, great job on that. But gotta get the DLC. DLC is really easy. If you play out the game, you can use the pew pew bang bang gun and kick ass and chew bubble gum, alright? So get Dead Space 2 DLC. Why isn't the image loading? What's going on here? Hold on. Okay. Control going crazy or PS3 going crazy? I don't know which one it is, but fucking A. Now I gotta go back to Dead Space. I didn't know Dishonored had DLC. Wow. God damn it. This is a pain in the ass to do this. Not only have to do this, I gotta auto make sure I autocorrect everything and fucking put everything right. Take out the fucking clicking sounds out of this. Ugh. But okay, where were we? I'm not sure if it loaded up yet, but Extraction, try to work on that if you can. Death Recognition, easy 100%, try to get that done. Come on, man. You gotta be a big Dead Space fan. Get all the Dead Space done. Well, I mean, get DLC, Extraction, Ignition, but you know what I mean. Don't care about that. Skip that. Great job, Dishonored. Nicely done. I don't know about DLC. I never knew DLC came out, but if it recently came out, try to get that though. Try to get it. I'm skipping that. Duke Nukem Forever, great job on that. Nicely done. Get the DLC if you can. Echo Chrome, I guess get it done. I guess it's one of those. Actually, it was an actual good PSN game, as far as I know. When I first got the PS3, that was the only good game that was actually good. So, I don't know. Before Flower, Flow, I think, and I can't remember if Flow was out before Echo Chrome. I think Flow was out, but Flow wasn't that big. I don't know. I'm dumb. Anyways, Far Cry 3, great job on that. Nicely done. Surprised you don't get Far Cry 2. But, okay, that was random. But, when you see your trophy card, you will see it from there. But great job, Far Cry 3. Great job, Fat Princess. Nicely done. And he got the DLC. That's really good. Free Realms, skip that. Frog Returns, great job on that. Nicely done. Funky Lab Rat. I can't remember if that was free or not. No, that was $3 last time I checked. And then since then, it was just... I always want to get the game, but I don't know what it is. Well, kind of know what it is, but I don't know. Skipping that. God of War 3, okay, what's going on there? Whoa. Hold on. As much as I have fanboys on Facebook that love Kratos, these guys will be disappointed in you getting God of War 3 61%. This is kind of ridiculous. I want to see all God of War plats. You got to get those God of War games. Got to get the God of War games. I don't like that 61%. That's a downfall right there from you. I'm kind of guessing there's a couple of downfalls right now. Even the Battlefield 1943. That just threw me off right there. Gotham City Imposters. I'm skipping that. Hamster Ball. Okay, that's really good. That's kind of nice. I think this game is actually hard. So great job on that. Hydrophobia. You're getting there. So trying to get that done. Okay, there we go. Infamous, you got all Infamous and Jak and Daxter done. That's nice. I like that. Great job, Infamous and Jak and Daxter. Nice. Limbo. I think there's that one trophy that is gonna piss you off, and that's called beat the game less than 5 deaths. Oh my god. I played it on Xbox. No, I can't do it. But good luck on that. Great job, Lingering Shadows. Great job on both Little Big Planet 1 and 2. I'm gonna check Little Big Something on Little Big Planet. No Little Big Hack. Little Big Nice. Little Big Okay. I stop saying that. But great job on Little Big Planet. Good luck with that game. Great job, Mom, for 2 and Mom for 3. I see you got the DLC on that, so that's really good. Fortunately, it looked like you're a big Call of Duty fan, except you don't like World at War. But I kind of like your style. I don't like World at War either. Okay. All right, so Mortal Kombat. Ooh, you're almost done with that. Halfway there. Try to get that done. NK vs. DC. Let me check one little thing about your trophies. And do you have anybody? Oh, you got Superman. Whoa! You have Superman. Superman, everyone. Okay, Jax is alright. Flash is alright. Jax is alright. But Superman, that surprised me. That really surprised me. I want you to get this game done. You're halfway there. Get it done. That really surprised me. That Superman combo. Whoa. I'm impressed right there. I'll be really impressed if you can plat the game. But get those combo challenges done. Please, get them done. Green Lantern, Sub-Zero, the two easiest guys you can possibly do. For me, they are. But come on, get them done. But great job, Mortal Kombat Arcade Collection. I bet you are pissed off playing MK2, because I know I was when I was fucking playing that shit. But great job on that. Great job. That's an impressive 100% game right here. Pac-Man Championship Edition. Great job on that. It's really good. Everyone should get that game. Really high. It's highly recommendable. This game is the most funnest game ever. I ever played in my life. Actually, I still play even 100%. So it's really good. Pain. I like your progress on that. You're actually putting effort on it. So try and get it done. Matter of fact. Oh yeah, that's right. Wait. I can't even check it. They don't have that plus sign there. I'm not sure if these are DLC. You probably got some DLC done. I don't know. But. Please try to get Pain done. Please try. Payday the Heist. You're halfway there. Try to get that done. Try to get it done. You're almost there. Pixel Dome Monsters. Good luck with that. Pixel Dome Shooter. I think this is easy. You can try. You can probably get that done. Great job, Plants vs. Zombies. Nicely done. That was really good. You got that 100%. Great job, PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale. Nicely done. Hopefully to put DLC on trophies on it, because if they do, I'll definitely play it. But I have it, but I just don't have time to play it. But you know what I mean. PlayStation Move Heroes, great job on that. Nicely done. I can see you actually getting some exclusives done. Just the God of War, I'm just kind of eh about. Pure, great job on that. Nicely done. Oh, I see you right here. Ratchet & Clank fan right here. Nice. All right, but great job on Pure. Great job on all these Ratchet & Clank games. Hopefully you get Full Frontal Assault and get that platinum, but great job on all this. Nice. Okay, Red Dead Redemption 1%. What happened here? You just played a game, took 5 steps and quit or something? I don't like that 1%, but you need to get that done. Please, just get it done. Red Faction Guerrilla. Good luck with that. Resident Evil 4. Ooh, that's really good. Great job on that. Great job on Resident Evil 4. It's really fucking good. You got that 100%. Great job on Resident Evil 5 and Resident Evil 6. Look like you're a big Resident Evil fan, so that's really good. But try to get the DLC in Resident Evil 5, though. And great job on Resident Evil 6, though. Great job. I'm not sure how hard it is, but, you know, when I play it, I'll find out. Sackboy. Try to 100% that. You got both Little Planet 1 and 2 done. So try to get Sackboy Prehistoric Moves done. Saints Row. Great job on that. Nicely done. And you got the DLC. So that's really good. You got that plat and 100%. Work on these Sam and Max games, man. 3 and 5. That's really good. 1, 2, and 4. Come on. Get those done, man. Get those done. Saw 2. Okay, fuck that. Scott Pilgrim vs. the World. I may say great job. Let me see if you got the DLC. All kind of characters. What? That seemed like an easy-ass trophy. You didn't even get that. Okay, these are understandable because there's DLC that just came out. But this one trophy is really threw me off because I don't know what's going on. That seemed like an easy trophy. I may have to research that, but if I'm wrong, I'm wrong. I don't give a fuck. So get that trophy and kind of 100% it. Maybe. I don't know. You know what I mean, though. Skyrim, great job. Really good. Now get Red Dead done and get The Walking Dead. Hopefully you get hopefully you have The Walking Dead, but great job on Skyrim. Great job. That's really good. Sly. Great job on all Sly games. Nicely done. I like that. You got all the Sly Cooper games. So I thought God of War threw me off a bit. I want to see Uncharted 3. I mean, not Uncharted 3. The Uncharted to see how you are on that. But great job on Sly Cooper. Great job on Sonic Generations. I'm impressed. Nicely done. I hope you're a Sonic fan, because I am, man. I am. That's really good. You got Sonic Generations, man. I don't understand you don't have 1 and 200%. What's going on here? Come on, dude. That's ridiculous. Obvious. Spring Yard. He just beat Spring Yard, and what is this? Okay. He beat Spring Yard, and he just gives up or something? What the fuck? After Spring Yard, what's after Spring Yard? Fuck. Starlight Zone or Lambreth? I think it was Lambreth. You probably got pissed off on Lambreth Zone because I know I hate that level, but let me see Sonic 2 real quick. Emerald Hill, Casino Night. Play Casino Night. What's after that? I think Hilltop Zone. I can't remember. But get these Sonic games done. Sonic 1, let me see what you need. I know you probably need Untouchable. Yep, good luck with that. Oh, that's easy. Oh, that's all you need. That's not bad. You just got to get that one trophy, and that's it. You're basically done. But, yeah, please, get that done. Get that done, please. Get Sonic 1 done. Let me see what you need on this one. Oh, that's not that bad. Oh, you got everything but that one trophy. That's really easy. Just play by yourself. Let the second control sit. You're done. Simple as that. You easily 100% this game. If you get it, though, great job on Sonic Episode 2, though. Great job, but try to get it done, though. Don't care about that. Stacking. Skip. Sorry. Tekken 6, great job on that. Nicely done. You got the plat, so that's really good. Test Yourself, great job on that. I know you probably need the DLC, but DLC is kind of ridiculous because there's only like three or two trophies. I think there's like two DLCs for this. I can't remember. But I guess try to get the DLC if you have at least some little bit of money left in your wallet so you can actually get those done, because that's kind of ridiculous. Well, not really ridiculous, but more like get the 100%, please. But Tetris, you're putting progress on that. I like that. You got more trophies than me on this. I can tell you that now. Because I know for a fact that this game is a fucking pain in the ass. And this is an EA game, I know that. And I know this is an EA game, so sooner or later they're going to fucking close this damn game. But try to get Tetris done if you can. I know Master is going to be a bitch, but please, try to get that done, though. Don't care about Tumble. Twisted Metal, okay. You're halfway there, so try and get that done. And here's another downfall for you. I don't see Uncharted. Any Uncharted. Please, get Uncharted. Really good game. DLC is the only thing that's going to kick your ass, but that's it. Please, get Uncharted. I don't see any Uncharted games. But, yeah, that's it. Let me see if I miss anything. Since I have to fucking go back. Just want to make sure. I still don't like that Battlefield. Okay, I won't get rid of that. I just don't like seeing that. What else is there? You have Frog Returns? Oh, you do. Okay. Fuck, what was I checking? Oh, seeing anything added. No, that's it. You're done. Yeah, that's it. So that's it. Guys, it's Rich 40. Adam, if you guys want to, make sure you didn't hear from me. Make sure you guys add me on Facebook. Make sure you guys do the pick your 10 games on the Pick Your Poison Platinum 2013. And that's basically it. So, and see the Far Cry 3 Platinum. It's actually a badass. That's actually not bad of a trophy image right there. I actually like that. That makes me feel like getting Far Cry 2. I think I can just download it off someone. I think someone I know has it, but I don't know. But, that's it. This is King Sip One signing out. Let's go.
I am King. Subscribe to me behind.
I hope you enjoy the video.
Beyond that,
enjoy your gaming.
Me on Twitter because I am Super One.
Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing Manish 2705. Don't understand what that number is supposed to mean, but yeah. Anyways, met this guy through Facebook and wanted me to do a trophy review for him, and now I'm actually going to do it. I'm doing it for him, but hold on one second. Hold on. Mish! 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 Whoa. Sorry, guys. I'm a little sick today. Mish! 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 Ugh! Damn! Ugh! Oh shit! My brain's about to fucking explode. Damn. Ugh. Anyways, okay. I'm sorry. Thank God the trophies are loading while I was sneezing. Okay. All right. So, let's see what we got here. Oh, Before I start, this guy may be the first person to have Vita trophies on his list. So, let's check them out. Hopefully I'll remember as I go into the list. But let's see what we got here. We got Assassin's Creed. Let's see. Yeah, it's a great job on all Assassin's Creed except Assassin's Creed 3. I suppose you're working on it, so I'm not really gonna say anything about it. But you know, you gotta get it done. But for the DLC, you gotta get AC Revelations and Brotherhood though. Get the DLC on those games. And I just realized you don't have Dot T2, and that's really sad. You better get that fucking game. Keep bitching at me about doing your damn review, asking me if I'm gonna do commentary or a music video. I was like, why the fuck would you ask me that question? And you know, in every single video I talk. That makes no sense. Anyways, Dot T2 got me a little mad. Oh, sorry, excuse me one sec. Mish! Mish! Okay, all right, sorry. Let's see what we got. All right, Batman, Arkham Asylum. Oh, nice, nice. You got Batman, yeah, Arkham Asylum and Arkham City done. Great job, these games. Nicely done, especially Arkham City. I'm really impressed with that. But make sure you get the DLC, though. You got to get the DLC. Great job, Battlefield Bad Company. Oh, sorry. Okay, Bad Company 2, basically. So, great job, Battlefield Bad Company 2 and Battlefield 3. Great job on that. Nicely done. Just get the DLC on, you know, Battlefield 3 and 2. Well, both of them, obviously. But for 1943, don't know what's going on here, but these trophies are easy. And you ain't even played 30 matches. That's, what the fuck? You better go fucking 100% that game now. That's really fucking sad to see that 76%. So, get that done. Great job, Burnout Paradise. I don't know why would you not get the DLC for it. You need to get the DLC. So get the DLC ASAP. But great job on it, though. Great job. All right. Call of Duty Classic. All right. Good luck with that. So, Black Ops, great job on that. Nicely done. Make sure you get the DLC on that, though. Okay. Well, I'm impressed you got the platinum. But I'm a little confused about this. Really, really confused about this. And you know what? I'm actually going to get to this later. But great job on Darksiders, though. Great job. Dead Space 2, good luck with that. Dusty X, great job on that. And you got the DLC. So that's really good. Great job on that. Dirt 2, I'm going to see if you got this. I don't remember the two trophy names, but let me see one of them. I know what's one of them called. Oh, you don't even have it. Nope. Tough luck. Unfortunately, the Dirtnet, unfortunately, Codemasters closed Dirtnet, so you can't get through two trophies anymore. You can still play online, but you just can't go through Dirtnet. So basically, this game is on you can't plat. You can't. Basically, you can't plat Dirt 2 anymore. Can't even fucking say it right. Damn. But yeah, basically, that's the whole problem with this. And unfortunately, you can't plat Dirt 2 anymore. So that's tough luck for that. iPad, great job on that. Nicely done. I heard you need two PlayStation Moves for that. For games that need PlayStation Move, I hate when you need two PlayStation Moves just to platinum a game, because I really don't want to buy another one just for that. That's ridiculous. But great job on iPad. Tough luck on FIFA. Looks like you're never gonna platinum the game. Servers closed down. I'm not sure, unless you got the online. Well, actually, I don't care. But unless you got the online, you can probably do it. But tough luck on that. Final Fantasy. Ooh, you got 13 and 13-2. That's really good. Nicely done that. I bet you had fun killing the turtles on 13. But 13-2, I'm not sure. Don't know that much information about 13-2. I know it's faster than 13, but great job on that, though. Great job. Oh, here's a Vita game. I don't know what this is. It's free on Europe, and unfortunately, I can't download it because it's fucking UK. Or to the fact that I can't use my American account on US games, so it's just really stupid, but great job. Great job. I mean, you're almost done, you're almost halfway there, so try to get that done. Okay, so here we go, right here. This is a guy who talks about, now I remember I post something on Facebook saying something about who's better, Def or Kratos. Unfortunately, people said Def is better than Kratos, and all the fanboys on Facebook were being butthurt about it. But this guy right here, says some stupid bullshit, saying something about Darksiders. Oh, Darksiders is for Xbox 360, so that means more fans will like it. Like, dude, people from PS2 moved to Xbox 360 because when PS3 was out, it was $600, and people were like, what the fuck? So don't sit down and say some bullshit like Darksiders on Xbox 360, because God of War was on PS2 also, and it's on PSP, which makes it two consoles, one fucking handheld. While Darksiders is only two games. I mean, Darksiders is only two consoles. And this is Def, for God's sakes. We don't even know. Well, I barely knew him. But yeah, I fucking love Darksiders more than God of War. And Def is not even, like, in many, multiple games.
Kratos isn't fucking Soul Calibur, Mortal Kombat, even Smash Brothers fucking ripoff. I can't, why I keep saying that? PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale. And Death is just Darksiders 2. And people love him more than Kratos. And now, unfortunately, he's planning all these God of War games just to try to hide it and stuff. So, nice try on that. So, any fanboy that loves Kratos, shut the fuck up and play Darksiders. Because it's 10 times better than God of War. And I'm not going to lie, it is. I'm not joking either. It is. I'm not saying I hate God of War. I'm just saying, God of War is just too repetitive. The Darksiders makes it 10 times better. So anyone who loves to play God of War, I mean, as much as I tell people to get God of War done, that's fine. But Darksiders is a better game. Okay? And so far, with all these God of War games you have, you don't have God of War 2. So make sure you get that. I already know you're working on it, so I shouldn't really complain about that. But great job on all the God of War games. I know you're going to get 2 done. But there's one thing you just need to know. Don't give me so much bullshit again when you know I'm right and you know you're wrong. Because if you fucking blame another console just because of a fucking fan, just because of a character, that's really stupid. That's like saying who's better, Mario or Kratos. Everyone fucking hates the Wii U because they'll just go to Kratos. Just because they hate the Wii or some shit like that. That's what I always get. That's what people always do. Some bullshit like that. But I'm letting that slide for now. But Gran Turismo, good luck with that. GTA 4, great job on that. Nicely done. Get the DLC though. Don't care about Harry Potter. Hitman. This is a different Hitman. This is not like the old Hitman, but fortunately, this is the easy plat, so try to get that done. Great job, Infamous 1 and 2, nicely done. Maybe try to get Festival of Blood if you can. Great job, Dex Nasher 1 and 2. I don't understand why you don't have 3, but I guess great job on that, though. Just make sure you get 3. Just Cause 2, great job. Nicely done in that game, great job. Killzone 2 and 3, great job on both games. Make sure you get the DLC on both of them. Also, I'm actually more impressed with Killzone 2 though. Great job on that. Try to get Killzone 3 multiplayer and the first Killzone. So what else? Little Big Planet, you're almost there, so try to get that done. Little Big Planet 2, great job on that though. Let me check one thing before you. Clean main pass, story mode, ace all. What the fuck? Ace 10 different story levels in the... Whoa. What the hell? I think this is a hack. This is definitely a hack. What the fuck? You probably just hacked some of it. Yeah. This, how the hell are you going to do this thing versus story mode? Ace it. Yeah, definitely a hack. Definitely a hack. Nope. Can't. Nope. That's sad. No. Just no. But, Modern Warfare 3, you're halfway there. Just try to get that. So try to get it done and to get the DLC. Great job, Mortal Kombat. Really, really good. Nicely done. Hopefully you get the Vita version. I think you had the Vita version. That's from what I heard. I think you do. But I'm really pressing Mortal Kombat though. Great job on that. I bet you won't get MK vs. DC plat. Wink, wink. Anyways, Most Wanted, great job on that. The DLC just came out, so I'm going to let that slide right now, but make sure you get it though. But great job on these three, Most Wanted and The Run. But get the DLC on The Run though. Get the DLC, but great job on The Run. Outland, this is actually a really good game, so I want you to 100% it. So get that done. Don't care about the Red Dog Kung Fu. Great job on that. Rayman Origins. You're almost there. Should try to get it done. Just try and get it done, please. Try to get it done. Red Dead Redemption. You're halfway there. I'm not sorry. Great job on the Platinum. Sorry. Great job on the Platinum. Get the DLC, please. Get the DLC. Resistance Burning Skies. Great job on that. But one downfall to this. It's extremely easy plat. You don't have 3 or 2. So get those games. You can't get an easy plat and walk away on that. Because that's like getting trying two and not trying one. Resistance. It's like getting resistance plat. It's like everyone will get that instead of three and two, which makes no sense. But try, so please get resistance two and three and play those games. If you like resistance, play them, plat them. All right. Sackboy's prehistoric moves. You're halfway there, so try to get it done. Sports champions, don't give a fuck about that. Great job, start the party, nicely done. She's a race too. I bet you need the hardcore shit. Yep, well, you didn't even get that. That's easy as shit. Yeah, that's easy as shit. But, yep, the high score, good luck with that. Great job, amazing Spider-Man, nicely done. Let me see, we didn't even really, you probably beat the first, yeah, because it was free. So, I guess great job, never just try to get the other ones, though. Okay, don't give a fuck about that. Yeah, end war. You see, about that game, yeah, good luck with that. And fortunately, you may hack it since you got Little Big Planet 2 hacked. So, yeah. Anyways, Uncharted. Oh, it's nice. You got all Uncharted games. Well, except the fucking card game, but I'm not going to count that, but great job on all Uncharted themes. Nicely done. And you got Golden Abyss. You're like the first person in the video to got Uncharted Golden Abyss, Resistance, some Vita games, and whatchamacallit. That clown looking face, Jack Frost crap. I don't know what the fuck's called. But great job on that though. Get the DLC on Uncharted 2 and Uncharted 3. 3 is going to be a pain in the ass, but 2 is a less of a pain. It's like 2 trophies that are pain, but that's it. But get the DLC on them, though. Great job, Vanquished. Another impressive platinum. Nicely done on that. That's really good. It's really good you got it. I was going to say, I had something else in mind, but it went blank. But it's whatever. But great job, Vanquished. Really good. Nicely done. Great job, Welcome Park. Nicely done. Actually, to be honest, I actually played this, and I couldn't even get a trophy. My cousin had this game, played it, tried to get a trophy. I was like, fuck this. I don't even want to play it anymore. But when I get a Vita, of course, I'll get Welcome Park 100%. But great job, Welcome Park. And Wi-Fi SG, good luck with that. Yeah. So, that's it. That's Manish 270. Oh, sorry, hold on. Mish! I'm sorry. Okay, guys. Sorry. It's Manish 2705. If you guys want to add him, go ahead and add him. Make sure you can get it from me. make sure you guys add me on Facebook. And make sure you pick the 10 games for the Pick Your Boys Platinum 2013. And hopefully, if you're listening to me, you do it too. Whatever. I'm sick. So, that's basically it. This is King Sipwan, and I'm signing out.
Mish! Mish! Mish!
Let's go. I am King. Subscribe to Make Behind.
I hope you enjoy the video.
Beyond that,
enjoy your game.
Twitter, because I am Super One. Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing Strikeress. Now, I met this guy through Facebook, and he asked me to do a video, and now I'm gonna do it for him. So, and that's it. And also, his name kind of reminds me of some guy I was playing against on Resistance 2. I think this is the time where I was going for Killing Machine, and every time I get killed by the guy, I always see his name as Striker D11D11D11D11. It's like every time I get killed by him, I always see his name. It's like Striker 11D11, something like that. And I always say every time I get killed by him, but that guy was actually pretty good. He actually used carbine, like unlike anyone else who uses marksman and like other shitty ass weapons. That's carbine's the best way for Resistance 2. But anyways, enough of that. Sit down, wait for the trophy list. And let's see. Wait for a little bit. And then here we go. Alright, so We got Dottie Toon, 100%. Really nicely done. It's really good. You got it 100%. Good. 3D Game Heroes, good luck with that. All right, man. That's really good. I'm impressed. You got Prototype 1 and Prototype 2. It's really good. You got those two, both of these games platted. So great job on that. Great job on that. Let's see. We got Assassin's Creed. Let's see what we got. Oh, so you got Assassin's Creed 2 and Brotherhood Platinum. So great job on that. Nicely done. Try to get the DLC in Brotherhood and Revelations if you can. And try to plat Revelations in Assassin's Creed 3 also. But great job on, but great job on 2 and AC Brotherhood. I can see you. We will get 3 and AC done. Alice Madness Returns, great job on that. Make sure you get the DLC. Alpha Protocol, at least you're halfway there to try to get that done. At least get a Bronze Trophy to get that level 24, if you know what I mean, but, you know. Army of Two, I think there's that one trophy you're fucked up in getting. I'm not sure what is it called. I'm not sure if you got it or not. Something about the mask. That's all I can remember. No, versus, make a negative, no, it's not that, no, it was something with the mask thing. I'm not sure if you have it or not. I don't know what's it called, but if you did not get it, then I don't think you can plat it anymore, so tough luck on that. Great job, Back to the Future, nicely done. Try to get the PSN games if you can. Though, okay, you gotta get Batman, Arkham Asylum, and Arkham City done. Dude, you gotta get these two games done. You're halfway down both of them, so please get them done. And get the DLC for Arkham City, man. Get the DLC on them. Okay, I don't know what's going on with this Battlefield series, but great job, Bad Company 2. But get the DLC done. But Bad Company, good luck with that. 1943, come on, dude. That's easy as shit. You can get that done. And Battlefield 3, good luck with that also. There's a lot of DLC on that. But I don't know what's going on with the Battlefield series, but get these Battlefield games on. Maybe it's a Bad Company because that's just ridiculous. But Bejeweled 2, let me see what you need. You probably need that, yeah, that Hypercube thing. That's, everyone always has that problem when it comes to Bejeweled, but good luck on that. Bionic Commando Rearm, good luck on that. Great job on Bioshock, nicely done. Just try to get the DLC. Try to work on Bioshock 2 if you can before you get Bioshock Infinite, or if you want, I don't care. But you can get the DLC also. Ooh, you got Blaze of Time. Hey, at least try to get that done. Blood Rain Betrayal, good luck with that. Borderlands, great job. Great job on Borderlands. Try to get the DLC. And hopefully you'll be working on Borderlands 2 anytime soon. It looked like you were just playing it and then you just kind of stopped. Good luck on Brain Challenge. Good luck on Brink. Brutal Legends. Let's skip that. Bulletstorm. Let's see if you got the online trophies. It looks like you did. Oh, no, you didn't. Never mind. Yeah, you kind of just started playing it and that was it. So, try to get Bulletstorm done if you can. Great job, Burnout Paradise. Nicely done. Just try to get the DLC on that. You're almost done with Buzz Quiz TV, so try to get that done. Don't look like you're a big Call of Duty fan, but try to get Black Ops done since you're halfway on that, and good luck on World at War. But great job on Captain America, nicely done on that. Don't care about that. Try to get Comic Zone 100% if you can. It's a really easy game. Critter Crunch, okay, you got 100% this game. 100% Critter Crunch. You won't regret playing this game because it's really, really, really good. So get Critter Crunch done. Get Crisis done because it's actually an also easy platinum. It's just Delta, which just kind of pissed you off a little bit. So try to get Crisis done. Great job on Dante's Inferno. Nicely done. Just make sure you get the DLC. Ooh, we got Dark Souls plaque. That's nice. Great job on Dark Souls. I'm impressed with that game. Nicely done. And the DLC. That's really good. Great job, man. Really great job. Hopefully, I'll see with Demon Souls anytime. Demon Souls soon, but let's see what we got. Okay, that's kind of confusing here. You get Darksiders 2 plat, but not Darksiders 1. What is going on here? But I'm actually happy you got Darksiders done, though. You got Darksiders 2 plat. I'm really impressed. I'm really happy with that. But Darksiders 1, I don't know what's going on here, but hopefully you'll be playing that game soon. Hopefully. But please, get these two... But please, get Darksiders done. And I'll say MK for DC. DC Universe, let me see. You probably paid subscription and you just gave up on it. I don't even know if you're working on it. It seems to me that you are. You probably are, but not sure. You need Joker. Play as Lex Luthor. I don't know what that is. Flyer. Was that Wonder Woman? Batman. That's all you need. It's simple shit. And then the DLC is just going to be ridiculous. You're talking about 200 plus hours on that DLC. Whew. Good luck with the DLC, but try to get the plat though. And good luck on DLC. Dead Nation, skip that. Oh, Dead Rising 2, good luck with that. Surprised you don't have the first one. Great job, Dead Space. Nicely done. You got the first and second plat. That's really good. Try to get the DLC on Dead Space 2 and get Extraction if you can. Hopefully you're ready for Dead Space 3. Try to get Dead to Rights done since you're almost halfway there. I mean, well, you're over halfway, but since you're almost there, just get that done and get the DLC. There's Demon Souls. Great job, Demon Souls, man. Great job. Nicely done on that. Really impressed you got the plat right there. Dust EX, you're almost done, so try to get that done at least. Good luck on Middle of the Cry. Great job, Dishonored. Nicely done. Just try to get the DLC if you can. Good luck on DJ Hero. Dragon Age 2, you're almost there, so try to get that done. Dragon Age Origins, you're almost halfway there, but good luck with that at the same time, because I heard it was extremely boring, so, ow. What the fuck? Sorry. But try to get that done. Okay, good luck on Dragon Ball Raging Blast. Try to get Eat Lead done. It's the easy plat. So, try to get Eat Lead done if you can. Get Enslaved done. Another easy plat also. The Orbs will probably get you, but that'll be the only thing. So, try to get that done. iPad, you're halfway there. You should try to get that done, I guess. Fortunately, you need two move controls on that, but whatever. Good luck on Fear 2. Fairy Tail Fire, skip that. Fallout 3, great job on that. Nicely done. Try to get the DLC. And Fallout New Vegas, it seems to me that you're working on that. Maybe, hopefully, but try to get that done and get the DLC. Far Cry 3, try to get that done also if you can. It's like one of the best first-person shooter games I played. So, good luck on Final Fantasy 13. Can't really say anything about 12 or 13 too. I mean, try to get Flower done. You're almost there, so get that done at least. Free Realms, well, good luck with that. Frog Returns, I'm guessing that's American and European. So great job on that, though. Oh, you're almost done Game of Thrones. See what you need here. Actually, I shouldn't even check because they're all hidden. Okay, I didn't expect that. Oh, okay, no more. Can finish a game without a single ally, except what is it? Except more than as they're being KO. Oh, wow, that just seemed like a bitch thing to do. I don't even know, but you're almost done though, so try to get that done. Ghostbusters service closed down, so tough luck on the plat. Great job, God of War 3. Nicely done. I don't understand why did you get God of War 1 and then 3. I guess you're one of those guys who got God of War... Oh, no. Actually, never mind. God of War... Let's see. God of War Collection came out. Then God of War 3. So, yeah. I don't understand why you get 3 plat and then work on 1 and then kind of just stop there. But that's kind of weird. But try to get God of War 1 done at least. Or actually, get all the God of War games, as a matter of fact. Get the God of War games. But I kind of like you getting Darksiders better, so... But get God of War done, though, and... Please, get God of War done. That's all I can say. I can't even say anything else. Gotham City Impostors. Really can't say anything about that. Great job, Heavy Rain. Nicely done. That's really good. Everyone must play Heavy Rain and plat the game, because it's a really good game. And I really mean it when I tell you guys to play a game. It's really fucking good. You guys won't regret playing it, but... But great job on Heavy Rain. Great job on that. Great job on Hitman Absolution. Nicely done. Great job on both Infamous games. Nicely done. Just try to get Festival of Blood if you can. Try to work on Jak and Daxter if you can. It looks like you can kind of just played it and kind of stopped on it. Good luck on Killzone 2. You're halfway there in Killzone 3, so try to get that done, but get Killzone 2 at least. Kingdom Amalur, it's going to take a while for you to flat that, so try to get that done if you can. Great job, Eleanor, nicely done, and make sure you get the DLC, though. Great job, American or European and Japanese Last Rebellion, nicely done. You see you stacking them up right there. That's good. Lego Rock Band, good luck with that. Lego Harry Potter, I think there's some glitch trophy, so good luck with that. Zero Suit Larry, I can't say anything about that. Great job, Lingering Shadows. Try to get Little Big Planet done if you can. So you can get the DLC also. Lollipop Chainsaw, you're halfway there, so try to get that done if you can. I don't care about that. Good luck on Marvel's Capcom. Try to get Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2 plat. Get that done, but unfortunately you can't get the DLC anymore unless you bought it, but try to get that done. Mass Effect, you're halfway there, so try to get that done also and get the DLC. Same with Mass Effect 3, try to get that done. Did you get Eat Lead? I see Matt Hazard. I'm gonna see Eat Lead if you got that. You don't even have it done, so I'll just skip that then. Great job, Megamind and Man in Black Alien Crisis. Nicely done on that. Metal Gear Solid 4. Well, good luck with that. You need a fuckload of playthroughs for that. Midnight Claw, I didn't even go to check the trophy, so good luck with that. Again, I already know you have 4%. That's probably the one trophy you didn't even get. So, Might and Magic, that's another game. I need to fucking play this game ASAP. It's fucking same Critter Crunch, guys. I really need to play it, but try to get Might and Magic done if you can and get the DLC also, but I guarantee that game is really good. I have this game for the DS, so it's really good, and you will definitely enjoy it when you play it. Mini Ninjas, you're halfway there. Should try to get that done. Let me see what you need here. That's glitches sometimes, but not all the time. That's my favorite trophy. I'm not gonna lie, it is my favorite trophy, but that's easy. If you understand yourself, that's easy. It's just annoying. That's actually easy. That doesn't glitch. Animal cages do, and that's actually easy too. So try to get Mini Ninjas done if you can. Good luck on Mirror's Edge. It looks like you're not a big Call of Duty fan, so I'm not really gonna say anything about that. But I think I told you to get Black Ops done, but yeah, try to get that done. Moderation Racers, good luck with that. And Curious DC, let me see what you need here. Any other characters. So good luck with that. Hot Pursuit, don't you have that? Don't you have that? Nier. Try to get Nier done if you can. It's like one of the greatest music games ever. It has the greatest soundtrack ever. I actually loved it when I played it, especially the fucking I don't remember what the level called, but it's the one with the girl singing with the violin. That was like my favorite song of all time. I forgot what it was called, but I love that. I think where you kill the sheeps. That's all I can remember. But try to get Nier done. Portal 2, you're halfway there. Let's try to get this done. Let me see. Yeah, that one trophy. Oh, you didn't do any of the co-op. Well, good luck with that. Good luck with that. You ain't have still alive. So, good luck with that. Prince of Persia, great job on that. Nicely done. Try to get the other Prince of Persia game. See, you're worried over him. You don't even have the other two, but get the other two Prince of Persia and get this and get them all plat. I don't know what that is. Kraken Time is the easy plat, so try to get that done. It may be boring to you afterwards, but yeah, I know you can get it done, so please get Ratchet and Clank done. Try to get Red Dead Redemption done if you can and get the DLC. Resident Evil 5, skip that. Resistance 2, you're almost there. Almost. Try to get that done. Let me see what you need left. Easy. Berserker, easy. Million Million, easy. Oh, Killing Machine. You basically just need Killing Machine. Oh, and that crap, the co-op shit. But those are easy shit. So you can get that done. And then get Resistance 3 afterwards, if you can. Rock Band 2, good luck with that. Meh. Sam and Max, you have all five of this game. You just put them in your list and just walked away with them. That's really not understandable. But try to get Sam and Max done if you can, and get the other episodes done. Oh, great job on Skylanders, Spiral Ventures, nicely done on that. I think you're another, you're like, this is an actual game I really want to get. It's just that I don't want to deal with the toys crap. So, but great job on Spiral, great job. I see you're working on Skylander Giants, so try to get that done if you can. Great job on Skyrim, that's really good, nicely done on that. Great job on Slide 1 and Slide 2. Don't understand why you didn't get Slide 3 done, but try to get Slide 3 done. But great job on the Slide games and also Skyrim. Great job on Skyrim also. Smash Cars and Sonic 2. Yeah, Sonic 2. We don't have Sonic 1. Okay, anyway, Sonic Genesis Collection. Great job on that. Nicely done. I'm not sure. I don't know if this guy American or European. Did I see any European games? I think I'll probably claim you're European. I don't know. I'm freaking tired. But, it's whatever. I don't care. Spider-Man, skipping that. Okay, Splatterhouse, you're halfway there. So try to get this done. Let me see what you need here. What the fuck? You didn't beat the game? Didn't even beat the game. Got every other trophy. That's really fucking weird. How the hell does that work? Get 200 more blood. Oh, that's drain silver. That's easy. What? These like keep replaying the missions or something? Oh, it looked like he attempted it and then didn't do it right. Unlock all skills. Huh. Clicked everything. Yeah, you didn't beat the game yet. But try to get Splatterhouse done if you can. I didn't even know that was possible to get all the other trophies before you beat the game, but I thought usually you beat the game and then get everything else, but it's whatever. Great job on Split Second. Nicely done on that. That's really good. You got the game Platinum. I bet Detonator kind of pissed you off on that. Great job on Star Wars. Nicely done. Try to get the DLC, though. Great job on Start the Party. Save the World. Nicely done. Good luck on Stormrise. I see you didn't get the other Spider-Man, but you get this easy-ass Spider-Man game. Really? Anyways, you're halfway done. You're halfway done, so try to get that. You're halfway there, so try to get it done, alright? So, Godfather 2, great job on that. Oh, try to work on the Darkness too if you can. It's an easy plat. Great job on The Walking Dead, nicely done. Ninja Turtle, trying to work on that since it's not on store anymore, so it's one of those rare 100%, so try to get Ninja Turtles if you can. Try get Tomb Raider Underworld done if you can. Get the other two Tomb Raider games also, and then get ready for the new one that's coming out. Great job on Dark of the Moon, nicely done. Obviously, it's a movie game, it's an easy plat, so of course you're going to get that. But you don't get War for Cybertron Platinum, but so try to get that done and get Revenge of the Fallen and the DLC. Please, get those done. Okay, I don't like this. Oh my god. Trying two and then trying one. This is really fucking ridiculous. I really don't like when people do that shit. Get trying one done, please. Get it done. Great job, Previous Pursuit. You're halfway on Tron Evolution. So try to get that done if you can. Okay, you don't have Uncharted 3 plat. What's going on here, man? Okay, so great job on 1 and 2, but you don't have 3. You need to get 3 done. Get the DLC on both of them also. And especially get Trine 1, because I don't like that 21% sitting there. So get Trine 1 done. Good luck on Uno. Good luck on Return of 3. Don't care about that. Good luck on Space Marine. Good luck on what? This is a PSN, I think. But it's not a store anymore. So try to get Wheel of Fortune done if you can. Okay, good luck on White Knight Chronicles. X-Men Origins, you're almost done that, so try to get that done. Let me see what you need here before I keep going. Oh my god, that's the most boring trophy ever. That's not bad. Oh, that's annoying, but that's not that bad. Oh no, Wait. Hold on, max out all upgrades. What's this one? Race combat. We fixed the one master level. I don't know what that is, but it was one of them where you gotta like kill the same people over and over to level up. That was the biggest pain in the ass ever. And I was just, ugh, so fucking boring. But, you didn't even beat hard mode yet, so yeah, try to get X-Men Origins if you can done. X-Blades, try to get that done if you can. X-Men Destiny, good job on that, nicely done. But it looks like you didn't even get X-Men Origins done, so try to get that done if you can, since you got X-Men Destiny. But good luck on Zen Pinball. Heard this game was easy, so try to get Zombie Apocalypse done. Days in the Century, I think that's that Melt of the Cool Breeze. Great job on that, nicely done. Looks like you only have two Japanese games, as far as I know, that you have on your list. But damn. But anyways, that's it. That's Strikers. I don't know what those trophies are. I think that's probably Far Cry 3 he's playing. But that's it. It's him. If you guys want to add him, go ahead and add him. Make sure you didn't hear from me. Make sure you guys add me on Facebook. And pick the 10 games for the Pick Your Poison Platinum. That's coming in February. And that's basically it. So this is King Super One. And I'm signing out.
Let's go. I am King.
Subscribe to Leave Behind.
I hope you enjoy the video.
Beyond that,
enjoy your gaming.
Follow me on Twitter because I am Super One.
Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing LDN Sky Stalker. Okay, I'm not sure that's supposed to be London Sky Stalker. I think LDN means London, and Sky Stalker, I don't know what the fuck that's supposed to be, but I'm guessing you're a fucking stalker. I don't know. Sound like Luke Skywalker for some reason, but I guess that kind of rhymes, maybe. I don't know, but anyways, I met this guy through Facebook, was it? Or YouTube? I think it was Facebook. I met him through Facebook. Talked to me about doing Crysis 2, and since then, we haven't done shit about it. So, I don't know what's going on with the whole Crysis 2 situation, but you need to talk to me about that, and we actually need to do something for once. So, yeah, but anyways, there we go. We see his stalking trophy list. See how it goes. See how what he did and shit. And we'll sit down, let it load for a while. And yeah, that's basically it. Okay, so here we go. So Dotty Tune, you got 100%. Great job on that. 303 NHL. Okay, they think we have a problem here. You do not have this 100%. I don't know what's going on here, but you need to get the fucking game done. Get 100%. I don't give a fuck if you got it from someone or you just play it. Fucking 100% it. Prototype, good luck with that. AC Brotherhood, well, you're almost done with that. Try to get it done and get the DLC. Africa, well, I'm skipping that really because I don't care about that game. But Afterburner, another easy 100%. Get it done. Get it done. Age of Booty, well, skipping that, but looks like you have Alien Breed 1 and 3 almost done, so try to get that done. Looks, I don't know what's going on with Alien Breed 2, but make sure, try to get the Alien Breed Platinum, please, at least, just get those done. You're almost there, Alien vs. Predators, but still, good luck with that, and try and get that done, though. Alone in the Dark, easy, please, plat the game, get it done, please. Afro Protocol, yeah, good luck with that. Anarchy Rush Hour, great job, nicely done. Army of Two, unfortunately, there's one trophy you cannot get anymore. I think it was, where is it? What is it called? You may actually have, oh no, you don't. Okay, never mind. What is it called? Mask, it was Mask something. Something about the mask you can't get anymore. I guess because they took, the website kind of just, I can't even find it, but it's something about the mask creating thing you can't get anymore, so tough luck on that. Don't care about the great job on Assassin's Creed 2, nicely done. Hopefully you get Revelations when you can and get Assassin's Creed 3. Astro Tripper, let me see what you need here. Yeah, good luck with that. That's going to be a bitch, but I know you can do it. So get Astro Triple done. Back to the Future, come on. It's an easy PSN game. Please, 100% the game. Get this done. If this was free, that's understandable. Just get it done and don't worry about the other Back to the Futures. But get them just for the hell of it. But come on, get Back to the Future done. Arkham Asylum. Okay, the 80%, no. You gotta finish this game. Don't know what's going on here. Let's see. Beat hard mode easy. Performer for, oh, that's a little difficult. Well, not really difficult, but like, it's like you'll get used to it. Okay, well, there you go. You haven't done any other fighting shit. So I suggest you get this done. And good luck on Shock and All, because that will fucking piss you off. But please get Batman done, then work on Arkham City afterwards. But get Arkham Asylum done first, then Arkham City. But please, get those Batman games done. Great job on Battle Los Angeles. With game piece of shit, so I don't care. 1943. Can't believe you even finished this. Why the fuck does all these people do not have Battlefield 1943 done? It's so freaking easy. Come on. Get it done, please. Get it done. Battlefield Battle Company. Let's see what you need here. I don't know if you did it all online. Matter of fact, I want to check one thing real quick. $209, $302, $4 o'clock. Oh, we put it a month later. Okay. What's this? Complete one mission without dying. Obviously you didn't get that fucking online thing. If you want to boost it, yeah, you don't have it. If you ever want to boost this and get the rewards, let me know. We can do it. I already got one person that wants to do this, so you better talk to me ASAP about this. But get Battlefield Bad Company done, and good luck with that. So, Bad Company 2, great job on that. Try to get the DLC. BGL 2, you probably need the Hypercube. That's probably the only thing you need. Yep, that's it. Good luck with that. Okay, Bionic Commando. Come on, you gotta get this game platinum. It's really, really, really good. In my turns, the game's really good. I already got two people saying it's shit, even though they don't fucking look at it that way. They probably look at it as in like, oh, it's not a AAA game, but even though it's not really a AAA game because they're just ignorant fucks. But this game's actually really good. So get Bionic Commando done. But Rearmed, on the other hand, good luck with that. Bioshock, great job on that. Try to get the DLC though. Bioshock 2, if you want to boost that also, let me know. Try to get the DLC also and work and get it done since you're halfway there. Body Count, you want to boost that, let me know. But no, skipping that. Okay, Bomberman Ultra, come on. Do this for Hudson Soft. Do this for Hudson Soft. 100% for Hudson Soft, please. I don't want to see that 5% there. Get it done. Get it done. It was free on PlayStation Plus. I don't even know if you have PlayStation Plus. But it was free on PlayStation Plus. So get it done. It's an easy 100% game. Come on. Get it done. Borderlands. Great job on that. I'm trying to get the DLC. Borderlands 2. I see you're working on that. But, yeah, you're almost... Well, I'm not really going to say anything since... Actually, I didn't even see you... I don't even know. What was the last game you played? Oh, it was probably Black Ops. I always see you playing that shit. But, try to get Borderlands 2 done. Brain Challenge, at least you're making progress on it, but I don't know. Good luck with that. Bulletstorm, well, try to get that done, I guess. This is actually an okay game, so you should get that done. Burn Zombie Burn, good luck with that. Burnout Paradise, great job. Make sure you get the DLC. Great job on Robo, on Dino Day and Robo Gen. Try to get Monsters Rally if you can, and 100% that. Oh, look at this. Only pussies play Cabela games. Guess what? You're fucking playing Cabela, you fucking pussy. So don't sit down and talk shit about, oh, Cabela's like stupid games and stuff, and you're playing it. Shit. You fucking idiot. But great job on these two games, though. Try to get Dangerous Hunt 2011. That can be a challenge for you. But, great job on Call of Duty Classic. Nicely done. That's really impressive right there. Great job on Black Ops. Just try to do the DLC if you can. I see you playing this game all the time. Let me see what you need here. You probably need a Tower of Babel. I know everyone needs that. That's gonna be a bitch. That's easy. I don't know what that is. Easy. Oh, you need to do the challenges. Easy. Yep, good luck with that. And you need to get the fire thing too. Yep, so good luck in Black Ops 2. World at War, great job. Nicely done. Just get the DLC. You're halfway there on both Call of Wars, so you try to get these two games done. Please, get them done, because you're like halfway there. Great job, Captain America. Nicely done. That's really good. You got the plaque. It's really good. Even though you're from London, but it's okay. Great job, Captain America. Cell Factor. You're halfway there, so try to get this done. Let me see what you need. 100 kills and enrichment. Oh, that's easy. Just getting 1,000 is going to be a bitch, but try to get Cell Factor done. Clash of Titans, good luck with that. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Okay, Critter Crunch. Come on, you got 100% this game. Really fucking good. Critter Crunch is one of the best games ever. 100%, please. 100 fucking percent. It's really good. Trust me on this. It's a really good game. So 100% it. Crysis, great job on that. Nicely done. Crysis 2, yeah, here's the thing where we were supposed to fucking boost, but unfortunately, you're too dumb to not fucking do anything about it. And since then, we still haven't done shit. So, wait, what? How the hell did you... You said you rebooted, but you didn't get this trophy. How the fuck does that work? I know Tooled Up can be... Tooled Up glitches, but what? That don't make any sense. I think you're lying. But it's whatever, I don't care. Crystal Defenders, easy 100%, so try to get that done. Q-Boy, you're halfway there, so try to get that done. Damnation, you're halfway there, so please, what the hell? You have all these halfway games and you don't even finish them. Trying to get them done. Stop playing Black Ops 2 and actually finish your games, please. Please, especially Damnation, it's a shitty game. Get it done. Dante's Inferno, great job on that. Try to get the DLC though. I know the trial is going to be a bitch. Dark Boy, great job on that. But get the DLC. Darksiders, okay. You got to play this game too. 100% it. I mean, actually, no. Plat the game. It's a really good game. You won't regret it. You won't regret playing Darksiders. It's a really good game. Please, get that done. Dead Island, good luck with that. Dead Nation, skip. Deaths, okay. I'm really disappointed right now. Because you don't have Dead Space Platinum. I'm seriously disappointing right now. You're playing all these Dead Space games. You don't even want to finish Dead Space 1. You probably beat the game, but you don't even fucking plat it. Look at that. You have so many unfinished games. It's going to be impossible. What else do you need to do? Upgrade everything. That's easy as shit. Easy as shit. Easy as shit. Use all weapons. Easy as shit. You got the most simple things. You just need to get those simple trophies done, and that's it. Please, finish Dead Space, and then finish Dead Space 2 and Ignition, please. And then get Extraction and finish that too, please. Dead to Rights, great job on that. Get the DLC though. Demon Souls, good luck with that. Digger HG, you're halfway there, so try to get that done. Okay, unfortunately, you cannot plat this game anymore. I don't know. I don't remember what was the trophy called. But, I don't remember what it was called. I don't think it was Tourney. One of them was called Tourney. I don't think that was the one trophy. I know. Yeah, you didn't even get it. So, looks like you can't plat the game anymore. So, loser. DJ Hero, great job on that. Nicely done. Well, try to get DJ Hero 2 done if you can. So, Dragon Age Origins, good luck with that. Heard that game is really boring. Don't care, don't care. At least try to finish Dynasty Warriors 6 if you're going to have the game. So, try to get that done. Try to get, I guess, Earthworm Jim done, because that's actually a really good game. Great job on Eat Lead, nicely done. Try to get Eat Them 100%, that's actually an easy game. I know you were talking to me about this game, and trust me on this, you're gonna have to pay money to actually plat the game. And don't even ask me about this game, because there's no way I'm gonna fucking plat the game. I'm actually spending my own money on my fucking terms to get this game plat. Fuck that. Shit. But good luck on that. Great job on Enslaved to try to get the DLC. Same with Fallout. Great job on that. Try to get the DLC. Good luck on Far Cry 2. I'll skip that. Well, tough luck on the plats. You can't get any more FIFA 9. Try to get FIFA 11 done before servers close. So, yeah. So you don't have Flow or Flower 100%. Well, Flow, I can't really say anything. But Flower, try to get Flower done if you can, please. I don't care about that game. I don't know what the fuck that is. Great job on Frog Returns, probably American and EU. Good luck on Front Mission. You're halfway there in GeForce. You're trying to get that done. Fortunately, you can't get the online trophies on Ghostbusters anymore, so tough luck on that. You have so many games you can't get trophies on anymore. I don't know what's going on here, but that's just ridiculous. Okay, what's going on here? You have God of War 2 and 3, but not the first one. That makes no sense. What do you need left for this? Wow, you suck ass. You can't even get that. That's just sad. Oh, damn. That's gonna kill you. What the fuck? Wait, you got... I thought that would be the one trophy you need to get. You ain't even beat in 5 hours. You can't save Oracle in 10 seconds. And... Well, there's... Okay, Scene Red's understandable. That's the only thing I see understandable. It's just the maxed out weapons and magic. But you can't beat in 5 fucking hours and... Save Oracle in 10 seconds? What the f... You suck ass a God of War or something? Shit, I don't even know how you're gonna react on Ghost of Sparta and Chains of Olympus, but that's just pathetic. But okay, wow. So GoldenEye, good luck on that. GTA 4, good luck on that. GTI Club, let me see. You got the 100% on this? Oh, looks like you did. I'm not sure if you have the deal. Oh, you do have the DLC. Well, if you do have DLC. This is the trophy you're gonna fucking throw your controller on. So good luck with that. Guitar Hero Metallica, good luck with that. Words of Rock, can't really say anything about that. But Gunstar Heroes, you need one more trophy. What the fuck trophy you need for this? Oh, the crab, yeah, okay. That's understandable. Because that was the last trophy I needed too. But you can play it on normal mode, done. Simple as that. Try it, please. Get Gunstar Heroes done. Okay. You have all these halfway games done, but you get Hannah Montana done. Now, I can see why you can't save Oracle for 10 seconds. You'll save Hannah Montana in 10 seconds, but not Oracle. You suck ass. I don't know why you get Hannah Montana. I'm sorry I have to go hard on you, but that's just no. That's just no. No, not fuck Harry Potter. Great job on Hasbro. At least he got the platinum. Okay, you don't even have Heavy Rain. Please get Heavy Rain done. Please get Heavy Rain done. Please. Heavy Weapon, okay. That's a little difficult, but you can get it done. Get it done. You have Strip Poker. You have Hannah Montana and Strip Poker. What the fuck is wrong with you? Next thing you know, he has Lizard Suit Larry sitting there somewhere. I could probably see that coming too. Hunted, well, it's an easy play, but it's the longest shit. So try to get that done. Hyperboloid, well, you can't get the DLC anymore. I know you have the 100%, but great job on that, but I don't know. I really don't know if the DLC's gone or not, but I'm gonna see. I'm gonna see about that. I don't care about that. Please get Infamous done. Please get Infamous done. It's gonna be a bitch getting the shards, but you can get Infamous done. Great job on Interpool. I don't know what the fuck it is, but great job on that though. Don't care about that. Don't care about Iron Man. Ooh, you're almost done with Bloodstone. That's actually impressive right here. Let me see what you need left. Is it the online shit? Yeah, online. Obviously, yeah. Good luck on that. Don't care about that. Great job on Jurassic the Hunted. Oh, you got all kill zones done. Great job on that. See, you fucking first person shooter mechanic guy. Mechanic. I don't know why I said that, but see, you're a first person shooter guy, and you got all these kill zone games done. So that's really good. Great job on all kill zone games. Just try to get kill zone 2, kill zone, and kill zone 3 done, please. For the DLC, please get those done. Ah, what do you know? You got Lizard Suit Larry. How the fuck do I know you got that game? How the fuck do I know? Wow. But get that done since you have Hannah Montana Strip Poker. Fag. Okay, Lingering Shadows, great job on that. Little Big Planet, you're almost done, so try to get that done. Get the DLC also. Good luck on Let Us Planet 2. You're almost on Mafia 2, so try to get that done and the DLC. Good luck on Magic Orbs. I don't care about that. Good luck on Mag. Good luck on Marvel's Capcom. Great job on Mass Effect 2. Just get the DLC. And well, I'm not really going to say anything about Mass Effect 3, but try to, well, please, play that game. It's really good, except the ending, obviously, but you know what I mean. Just play the game. Get the done. Get the gameplay, and shit. You got Eat Lead. I think you have Eat Lead Play. I don't remember, but you got Eat Lead, so try to get this game done, at least. See, you don't have Medal of Honor completed. Let me see if you got that one trophy. And nope. Good luck with that. And good luck on Frontline also. Don't know anything about that. Let me see if we got that one trophy for Midnight Club. I don't know what's it called. I forgot. Nope. Good luck with that. Don't know what that is. Oh, that's a Hudson Soft game. I actually want to buy that game now. That's by Hudson Soft. But Mind Jack. It's all right, Platt. You can get that done. It's just very fucking shitty. It's like every time you start a fucking level, you start with a pistol, no matter what. Really stupid, but it's whatever. So get Mind Jack done. Great job, Me and Ninjas. Good luck on Mirror's Edge. Great job, Monfer 2. Great job, Monfer 2 and Monfer 3. We get the DLC on Monfer 3, though. You're halfway done, so please get it done on Monster Aliens. F-Cure ZC, let me check this real quick. You don't have any of the fucking... Yeah, you don't have any of those guys complete. So good luck on that. And good luck on Mortal Kombat. Skip that. Mortal Storm RC. I remember you saying you had the Vita and you didn't... And you see there's no point using it. Well, guess what? Now you're gonna have to get it back. Get Mortal Storm RC. Plat the game. Get the DLC and 100% both of them. So there's a reason why you should get the Vita back. So go get the Vita right now and fucking get these games done. Alright? But finish Heavy Rain and Darksiders and some other games I told you to get done. All those games. Alright? Need for Speed Hypershift. Great job on that. Get the DLC though. Need for Speed Shift. Well, I don't know about that. But Undercover. Try to get that done since this game is pretty old. And I'm sure EA is going to close it anytime soon. But... try to get Undercover done. Nier, at least try to get this game done. It's probably one of the best music I ever heard from a video game today. So get Nier done. Good luck on Ninja Gaiden. Great job, Novi Novi Boy. Good luck on Flashpoint. Try to get Outland done. Try to get 100% because it's a really good game. Okay, you can probably 100% Outrun Online Arcade since it's not on store anymore. So try and at least get that done. Good luck on Pain. Don't care about that. Good luck on Eden, Monsters, Picture Drunk Eden and Picture Drunk Monsters. Shooter, well, I don't know. It's an easy 100%. That's what I heard. I haven't really experienced it yet. Kind of played a little bit, but you can probably get that done. I don't care about that game, but I care about Forgotten Sands, but great job on Forgotten Sands. Try to get the other Prince of Persia games done. I don't give a fuck about this piece of shit reboot crap. But you don't even know the fucking main character's name and there's no... in. DLC crap or whatever, I don't give a fuck about it. But try to get these Prince of Persia games done. You're almost on Prison Break, so please try to get it done. Good luck on the Punisher. Great job on Quantum of Solace. Fortunately, you claim you're the fifth person in the world to plat the game, even though you haven't gotten any other James Bond platinums. So don't know what's going on there, but okay. But great job on Quantum of Solace. You're halfway down on Rage. Try to get that done and get the DLC. Great job on Ratchet & Clank Clank in Time. Hopefully you get All for One, the Collection, and Full Frontal Assault. Try to get Red Dead Redemption done and get the DLC. Plat the game, finish it. Red Faction Armageddon, get the DLC on that, but great job on that though. Good luck on Red Faction Guerrilla. Resident Evil 5, great job on that. Try to get the DLC though. Please get Resistance 2 Platinum since you got 3 Platinum. Come on, dude. Get Resistance 2 done. I hate when people do stupid shit like that when you get three instead of two, or get trying two instead of trying one. I bet that's the hit. That's my next prediction. I bet you have fucking have that too. I really bet you have that too. But please get Resistance 2 done. Get that done. Rocket Burst, great job on that. Great job on Rogue Warrior also. Ooh, you need one more trophy on Sacred. Looks like you need one, two, three. I don't know how many more trophies you need, but try to get Sacred 2 done since you're almost there. I'm not even sure the server's closed. I think there was a server's situation when it comes to this game. I don't even know, but it's whatever. I don't care if I saw. Unfortunately, I found out this game server is closed down. So tough luck on that, getting the plat. You're almost done Section 8, so try to get that done. Great job on Section 8 Prejuice, though. Great job on that, and get the DLC. I don't know why you always get a sequel plat, but not the first game. It makes no sense. But great job on Sega Mega Drive Collection. Nicely done. Let me see what you need on Shatter. Try to work on this game. Let's see. Oh, yeah, the boss. Yep. Good luck with that. Don't care. You have Sing Sorry if you played it. Wow. Okay. Great job on Singularity. Nicely done. Try to get Skyrim done, please. Try to get it done, please. Plat the game. Sniper Ghost Warrior. Have you even boosted online? I don't even think you did. Oh, you look like you did. Oh, no, never mind. That's not it. You even boosted. Oh, you didn't. So, good luck with that. SOCOM 4. Oh, I can see Confrontation. let's check that out. But, SOCOM 4, yeah, try to get that done at least. Confrontation, let me see what you got here. Oh, look at that. 3 days after Christmas, you fucking hack the game because every fucking time it's 7:28, now 29, and then we're gonna go to 7:30, and then no DLC. Loser. Don't care. Sonar X, good luck with that. I'm not even gonna bother with the Sonic games. Yeah, Sonic Unleashed, yeah, good luck with that. Soul Calibur 5, good luck with that. Spare Parts, great job on that. Spec Ops the Line, let me see what you need here. Oh, this, that. That's probably the only thing you need, yeah. Looks like it. So try to get that done at least if you can. Fortunately, from what I heard, it's World at War veteran. It's kind of World at War veteran for Spec Ops the Line. So I'm not sure. I haven't really experienced it yet, but when I get to that game, I'm going to see how it is. But Splunker, good luck with that. Split Second, did you at least boost? Did you at least get the online? Since fortunately it's impossible to fucking boost. Oh, that's gonna be a bitch. Yeah, good luck with that. Cause I tried playing Split Second online. After I played it, it's just no one even plays it anymore. Great job on Star Wars. Don't give a fuck about them, but get the DLC on both games. I don't care about Clone Wars. Good luck on Street of Rage 2 and Street Fighter 4 and Storm Rise. But you can get Starhawk done. So try to get that done. Looks like you have Superstars Delta. Try to get that done. HG, I gotta check this out real quick. Oh, that's the only trophy. Good luck with that. Good luck with that. I don't know what's the difficulty on Delta. I haven't really played it, but I know I could probably 100% if I ever get the Vita. So try to get Delta done, but Stars HD, good luck with that. Supersonic Ascars, good luck with that. Tank Battles, good luck with that. Great job on all Tekken games. Nicely done. Well, not all. You don't have Tekken 2. Oh, you don't have Tekken Tag 2, the real game. But great job on these three Tekken games. Nicely done. Good luck on Riddick. Curse Suitsay is actually easy to try to get that done. Okay, I don't know why would you get an Eye of Judgment, but good luck with that. Great job on Godfighter 2. Good luck on King of Fighters. Oh, great job on Lord of the Rings Conquest. At least he got the plats. That's really good. Nicely done. Try to get Argon, or whatever the fuck you call it, Quest, and War of the Narses. You're almost done with those games. Great job on the Saboteur. Nicely done. Fuck Thor. Try to get Ninja Turtles done if you can, since it's not in the store anymore, but you're trying to get that done. Great job, Tomb Raider Underworld. Just try to get the I was going to say get the DLC. Oh, I'm sorry. Get a Legend and Anniversary if you can. Great job on Transformers, even though you got the two obvious easy games. The obvious fucking Transformer games you'll get. Great job, but great job on that. And try to get the DLC on that. Good luck on Trash Panic. Wow. Well, fortunately, my prediction is wrong. You actually got Trine 1 and Trine 2. Now I'm actually impressed with that. So it's really good you got Trine 1 and 2. Done. So great job on that. Great job. And you got Trinity. And you got the Trinity game also. That's really good. So great job on that, man. It's really good. I'm impressed with that plat right there. Great job. Don't care about that. Yeah, Two Worlds 2. It's like, I don't know much about that, so I couldn't skip that. Great job on the Uncharted games. Nicely done. Try to get Golden Abyss if you can and get the DLC on 2 and 3. I know we kind of boosted on Undersea, so try to get that done since you already got the online shit. Good luck on Uno. Good luck on Returnment. Don't care about that. Good luck on Vanquish. Don't care about that. Good luck on Wanted. Great job on Welcome Park. Nicely done. Good luck on Wet. Good luck on Wheelman. Wipeout. Wolfenstein 3D. And what and Wolfenstein? Because look like you didn't boost online. But great job on X-Men Origins. Wolverine. Nicely done. Worms. Well, you can 100%. Actually, yeah, you can 100%. So try to get that done. Great job, Legends of WrestleMania. Try to get the other WWE games if you can. I'm not sure if you're a big WWE fan or you're just a guy to get a plat just to make you feel special about it, because that's what people do all the time. And X-Blaze, you're almost halfway there. So try to get that done. Good luck with Zen Pinball. Try to get Zombie Apocalypse done. I think this is an actual easy 100% in the sequel one. So try to get Zombie Apocalypse done. Good luck on Zuma. And I don't know why in the hell would you get that game and it's not in the store anymore, but tough luck on that. So that's it. It's a freaking huge list you need to get done, and a freaking huge list that you can't complete anymore. So that's it. That's LDN Sky Stalker. If you guys want to stalk him and add him, go ahead and stalk him and add him, but make sure, you know, I told you guys to stalk him but not add him though. I didn't tell you guys to add him, but I told you guys to stalk him if you want. He's a sky stalker. Fucking sky stalker. But anyways, make sure you guys add me on Facebook. And make sure you guys pick the 10 games and pick your Poison Platinum and check the video out also. And that's basically it. So this is King Super One, and I'm signing out.
Let's go. I am King.
Subscribe to me behind.
Hope you enjoy the video.
Beyond that,
enjoy your gaming.
Me on Twitter because I am Super One.
Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing Ashwin 10. Now, I met this guy through. First of all, I didn't met this guy through Facebook or anywhere else. This is an actual request by someone on Facebook. Not going to mention any names, but he wanted me to do the video. I asked him to make sure he says yes before he freaks out and said, "What the fuck is wrong with you?" and shit like that. Basically, it was okay. So I'm doing the video now, but it's funny because your name's Ashwin10. Every time I think of Ashwin, I'm thinking Ash Ketchum. For some unknown reason, I keep thinking about Ash Ketchum. I don't know why. And he wins 10 badges, or he wins 10 battles with Pikachu and shit like that. But I don't fucking know. It's just something wrong with me. But, alright, so we start with the trophy list. So you got Dottitune, 100%. Great job on that. 77 Legends. Well, let's see what happens. Let's see later in the video if you got the other 77 done. So I'm skipping that right now. Ooh, great job on 50 Cent Japanese version. Nicely done that. Great job on the prototype games. That's really good. You got both in plats. That's good. Okay, so Assassin's Creed, you got 2 in Brotherhood done. Great job on that. You see you're working on Revelation, so I'm not really... So yeah, I guess try to get that done and get the DLC on Brotherhood. Oh, great job on Ancient Predator. I'm impressed with that plat, man. Nicely done. Great job on Alone in the Dark. Great job, Army 2, and make sure you get the DLC if you can before servers close down, since EA tends to do that. Great job, Back to the Future. Nicely done. Try to get the PSN games if you can. Great job, Arkansas and Arkham City. I'm impressed on that also. Nicely done. Get the DLC on Arkham City, though. But great job, Bad Company 2 and 3. That's really good. You got both of the plats, but try to get the DLC on both of them if you can. Great job, Battleship. Try and work on Bayonetta if you can. I know it may be difficult, but I know you can do it since you got Arkham City done. Bejeweled 2, I know you need the Hypercube, so try to get that done if you can. Bioshock 1 and 2, great job on both of these games. Hopefully you're ready for Infinite, and make sure try to get the DLC on both games. Great job on Blaze Blue. I'm not going to lie, that's probably the easiest Blaze Blue game ever, since continues to have an extent or pain in the ass, but great job on Blaze Blue. Great job on Body Count, nicely done on that. Great job on Borderlands and Brink. Try to get DLC on both of these games if you can. Great job on Brutal Legends, but like I said, get the DLC on that so you don't have to deal with it anymore. Great job on Cabela, nicely done. You know, that's the one Cabela thing I don't care about, but it's whatever. Great job on Black Ops, nicely done. Try to get the DLC. Seems to me that you don't have the I'm surprised you don't have World at War in Classic, because that's kind of confusing right there. You have Prototype 1 and Aliens vs. Predator, but you don't have Classic or World at War. Huh. Okay. But I know you're working on Black Ops 2, so I'm not really going to say anything about it, but of course you're going to get it done. So Call of Juarez, great job on that. Nicely done on that. Try to get Blood and Bound if you can, if you want to, maybe. I don't know. Great job on Captain America. That's really good. Nicely done. Castlevania Lord of Shadow, great job on that. Try to get the DLC though. Get the DLC and then get Lord of Shadow 2 when it comes out. Crisis 2. I'm guessing you need that 6-month trophy. Yep. Oh no, it's not. Oh, that's gonna kill you. Damn, that sucks. But try to get Crisis 2 done if you can. Just try. And boost it if you can. If anyone boosting, just go for the opportunity and get that done. Great job on Damnation. Nicely done on that. Great job on Dante's Inferno also. Get the DLC on that if you can. And great job on Dark Boy. Get the DLC on that too. Darksiders. Good. Great job on that. Nicely done. I like that. Darksiders, yes. Darksiders 2, looks like you just put the game in and kind of walk away on it. But I guess get that done since you got the first one done. Dead Nation, great job on that game. Try to get the DLC. Dead Rising 2, good luck on that. Great job on Dead Space, nicely done on that. See what you need in Dead Space 2 real quick. Oh, just hardcore and that's it. Oh, you got the DLC on that, okay. But great job on that though, great job. Just good luck on the hardcore though, good luck on that. Great job on Dead to Rights. Try to get the DLC though. Great job on Demon Souls. Nicely done. I like that. That's really good. Let me see. Actually, you know what? I'm not even going to bother. Just great job on that though. Great job on Disney Universe. I care about this game. I don't care about Brave. Fuck that game. But Disney Universe, I'm impressed with that though. Great job on that. Duke Nukem Forever. Great job. Try to get the DLC if you can. Great job on Dynasty Warriors 6 Empires. Since you got 50 Cent Blood in the Sand, try to get, what's it called? The Strike Force game. Was it Strike Force? I think it was Don't Dynasty Warriors Strike Force and 7, if you can. And the other Dynasty Warriors Japanese game. Well, since you like Dynasty Warriors, I don't even know if you got this because it's the fastest plat you can get. Because I know it is, so, it doesn't matter. But great job on Dynasty Warriors. Great job on Eat Lead. Nicely done on that. Great job in Slay. Try to get the DLC if you can. Great job on Fear 3. I'm surprised you don't have Fear 2, but it's alright though. But great job on that. Okay, I'm gonna check. Just because I'm impressed, I'm checking right quick, real quick. And look like you hacked the shit out of this game. Yeah, you hacked it. Yep. Whatever, man. Great job on GeForce. Nicely done on that. Don't care about that. Great job on Ghostbusters though. Great job on that. At least you got the plat before the servers closed down, so that's really good. You got the plat. Great job, all God of War games. Nicely done. That's real impressive. You got all God of War games. Good. Done. And you got Darksiders. That's really good on that. Great job, GoldenEye 007. Nicely done on that. Seems to me, I'm not sure if you're a big James Bond fan. We'll see later since you got 007. But great job, GTA 4. Nicely done. Try to get the DLC if you can, because unfortunately it's actually easy since it's all single player. But get the DLC. Great job, Hasbro. Nicely done on that. Great job, Heavy Fire. One thing I don't understand is why is there a green arrow next to it? I never seen that before. Why am I checking the times for some reason? It's not hacked, but was that American or Japanese? I don't know what that is. The green arrow's for, but great job, Heavy Fire. Heavy Rain, great job. Oh, you have Heavy Rain and Homefront. That's really good. I like that. You have both of these games done. Great job on that. Great fucking job on Homefront, though. That's more impressive, though. But Heavy Rain is definitely a buy. Definitely a play to plat. Shit, you know, whatever. Hunt is actually easy, so try to get that done if you can. Ice Age, no, I'm gonna fuck about that. I'm looking at that for Infamous 1 and 2. Great job on both of these games. Try to get the Festival of Blood if you can. I don't care about that. Great job, Jack and Daxter. Nicely done. Try to get 2 and 3 because it looks like you're trying to avoid that. I'm not sure if you are, but there you go. Damn, you got Bloodstone Platinum. Holy shit. That's really fucking impressive. So you are a big James Bond fan then. I guarantee you're going to get 007 Legends Plat. I already know that. You got this plat, guarantee you'll get Legends Plat. That's really impressive you got that plat, though. Really impressive. Great fucking job. Since you want to get that, trying to get Jack 2 and Jack 3 then. Since Bloodstone, unfortunately, you get that, but not Jack 2 and Jack 3 for some reason, but okay. Great job, Jurassic the Haunted. Just Cause 2, well, good luck on that. Great job on Kane and Lynch, but trying to get the DLC if you can. Great job on Kill. Oh, see, you got DLC on Killzone 2, but great job on that, though. Great job. But Killzone 3 is actually easy. Killzone 3 DLC is actually easy, so try and get that, though. But great job on both Killzone games. Hopefully, you get Killzone 3 multiplayer and the Killzone 1 also. Great job, Eleanor. Try to get the DLC. Great job, Last Rebellion. Hopefully, you get the Japanese one. I'm not sure if that's Japanese or American, but hopefully, you get the Japanese one if you can. Great job. I don't care about that, but great job, Lego. Can't even say the name. Great job, Lingering Shadows. Nicely done. Great job, both Little Planet 1 and 2. And try to get the DLC if you can and get Little Planet Karting. Great job, Lollipop Chainsaw. Nicely done on that. Great job, Mafia 2. Try to get the DLC if you can. Great job, Majin in the Forsaken Kingdom. Great job. That's really good. What is this? Oh, my mind went blank. Sorry. Okay. Great job, Marvel Superhero Squad. Try to get the DLC on that. You need to get some DLC done on a lot of your games, though. Try to get Mars. Oh. Sorry, I'm sorry. Shit, God damn it. Okay, I'm impressed you got the plat. Great job on that. I'm really impressed you got Marvel's Capcom 3. Shit, I'm about to like pass out. Seriously, but I'm impressed you got the plat though. I am really impressed. You're like, who had a list like this that was really good? I think H1 had a similar list like you. But you have better, look like you have a better list. You just don't have DLC done. But the Marvel's Capcom 3, that's a big boost to your collection. That's really good. You got the plat, though. But Ultimate Alliance, on the other hand, you can get that plat. But the DLC is kind of dead. So try to get the plat on Ultimate Alliance 2 if you can. Good luck on Max 3 and good luck on Frontline. Medal of Honor, great job on that game. Nicely done. Not sure if you boosted the fire control, but that's the one big issue for this game. So, great job on it. See, so I'm not sure if you're working on Medal of Honor, but I don't know. I'm just going to skip that. I don't care about Megamind. But great job, Megamind, Man in Black. Great job, Mercenaries 2. Nicely done on that. Great job, Mean Ninjas. Don't care about it, though. Great job, Modern Warfare 2 and 3. Try to get the DLC on 3 if you can. Great job, Monopoly Streets. Oh, you got NK vs. DC Plat. That's really impressive. Really fucking impressive. Holy shit. That's really good. You got the first Mortal Kombat 9 and Mortal Kombat 8. Or that's NK vs. DC if you don't know that. But that's really impressive. You got both of these games. If you get a Vita, try to get the other Mortal Kombat if you can. That's if you want to get a Vita, but that's on you or not. I don't care. But great job on both Mortal Kombat games. And great job on Naruto Ninja Storm 2. Even though I don't give a shit about Naruto, but great job on that. And trying to get Generations, unfortunately, that's easy. Okay. You're fucked. If you're trying to be completionist, you're fucked. Tough luck on NBA in 09, because the server are completely dead. Great job, NBA Jam. Nicely done. Try to get On Fire Edition if you can. Great job, Need for Speed Hot Pursuit and Undercover. Nicely done. Try to get DLC on Hot Pursuit and get the other Need for Speed games if you want. Actually, they're 10 times better than Undercover anyways. Except the run. But that's the only game I think that's kind of eh. NHL 2K10. Oh, that's surprising. You got a sports plat. That's really good, though. Great job on that, though. Great job. Uh-oh, you got Ninja Gaiden. Uh-oh, let's see what you need here. Oh, I wouldn't even know. Did you even get the gold? Oh, you did. Okay. Well. Look, you can easily plat this, or Master Ninja's in your way. I think one of these are Master Ninjas. It's probably Master Ninja and Beating Mentor. I don't know what it is. But it looks like you can plat this game. So get it done ASAP. Please, get it done ASAP to get this plat, and then you can just throw away the fucking game. great job, both Operation Flashpoints. That's really good you got both of these plats. I'm impressed with that. But great job on both games. Try to get the DLC on Red River if you can. Great job on Portal 2. Nicely done on that. Prince of Persia, great job. Wait, I don't give a fuck about that. I care about this one. I always keep those mixed up for some reason. But great job on Forgotten Sands, though. The other one I don't give a shit about. I don't even care if you get DLC on that. But great job on that, though. The Punisher. 100%. Holy shit. That's impressive right there. I wish I could 100% this, but it's not in store anymore. I can't fucking buy it. So I gotta borrow it from someone. Even though I don't do that. But, but that is really impressive right there. That is an actual... oh, god damn it. Wrong button, but The Punisher No Mercy. Really impressive. Really fucking impressive. I don't know how the hell you get those... what was it called? I forgot what the trophy called. Where you gotta kill... oh, get all the weapons and shit. I don't know how the hell you took the time to do that. But that's really impressive, though. Really fucking impressive. Even the fucking Avatar crap. That shit really pissed me off. Really fucking ridiculous. I'm really impressive by that, though. Really impressed by Punisher No Mercy. That's really good you got 100%. So I'm impressed with that, though. I'm really impressed with that. Puss in Boots, great job on that. Quest, yes, I know you got caught on the Solace plat, so great job on that. Oh, that was another GoldenEye game. Was it Reloaded? I think I checked that. I think that was all of them. But, Ragdoll Kung Fu, try to work on that if you can. Great job, Ratchet Clank, Crack in Time, and All for One. Try to get the HD collection and Full Frontal Assault if you can. Red Dead Redemption, great job on that. Try to get the DLC if you can. Great job, Red Faction Armageddon. Get the DLC on that also, and try to get Red Faction Guerrilla, even though I think they took away the DLC on that. As far as I know, I think they took away the DLC. I'm not sure. But, Resident Evil 5, great job on that. Get the DLC. DLC, man. You got all these DLC. You can't get the plat and just walk away without DLC. You got 100% of them to make your list look cool. You gotta be a completionist. If you want to be a completionist, you gotta get everything 100%. Even though Fortunately, you can't get NBA plat anymore, but it's whatever. But great job on Resident Evil 5 and Resident Evil Raccoon City. Hopefully you work on Resident Evil 6 anytime soon, but great job on both of these games. But get DLC on both of them. Great job on Resistance 2 and Resistance 3. If you get a Vita, you can get Burning Skies if you want, but great job on both of these games. Rio, don't care about that. Great job on Rogue Warrior. Well, you got DLC on Saints Row, but great job on that, though. Great job. Shadows of Dam, great job on that. Try to get the European Japanese if you want to stack it, since unfortunately you got 50 Cent. I don't know how why, but it's random. Great job on Shrek Forever After and Singularity. Nicely done both of these games. Great job on Sleeping Dogs. Try to get the DLC if you can. Great job on all Slide 1 through 4. All Slide games. Great job on that. Great job on Sniper Elite. Nicely done that. Great job on SOCOM 4. Nicely done. And unfortunately, it looks like you tried to hack it, but you failed. Loser. Loser. Oh well. You're gonna have to play it legit. But great job on Sonic Racing and Sonic Genesis Collection. I'm gonna give you a challenge right now. I bet you won't plat Sonic Racing Transform. But hopefully you actually take the challenge. But great job on both of these games though. Great job on Spare Parts, Edge of Time, and Shadow Dimensions. Great job on all three of these games. That's really good you got them flat. Try to get Amazing Spider-Man, maybe later in the list, but great job on that. Great job on Splatterhouse, nicely done on that. It's really good you got the plat. Really good you got the plat also on Split Second, so great job on that. Star Wars, great job on that. Don't care, bro, but get the DLC on that. Well, good luck with that. I might as well just say good luck with this game, because let me see, you need Late Boomer, right? Yep, that's going to be a bitch. And that's not that bad, it just takes forever. So great, good luck with that. Good luck with Super Street Fighter 4. Great job on Syndicate, nicely done. I don't know how hard or easy the game is, but someday I'll take a look at that game. Because I actually have it, but I don't know. But great job on Syndicate, though. Great job on Tekken 6. Try to get the hybrid game to get two. You did get Tekken Tag Tournament 2 demo, whatever the fuck's called, and Tekken Tag Tournament HD, and then get Tekken Tag Tournament 2, because they're all easy. So try to get those if you can. Oh, so here you go. You got Amazing Spider-Man right here. So great job on that. Great job on Darkness 2 and Godfather 2. Great job on both Lord of the Rings games. Try to get the something something Argon's Quest. I don't know what's it called. But try to get that if you can. Great job on Saboteur. Nicely done on that. I'm going to say Penguins in Madagascar, but I was like, wait a minute. I don't give a fuck about that. Good luck on Thor. Ninja Turtles, you probably need the Survive Trophy, right? Oh, it's not that bad. Pick Leonardo. You can easily finish it. Try to work on that if you can. Great job on Future Soldier, though. Great job on that. Nicely done. Try to get the DLC if you can. Tomb Raider. Oh, you got all Tomb Raider games done. Great job on that. Hopefully you get the new one that's coming out. Great job on Toy Story 3. Nicely done on that. Oh, nice. Great job on all Transformers games. I like that. It's like you don't have Fall for Cybertron. That's the only one you don't have. But great job on all the Transformers. Fortunately, no one has gotten DLC on this. For every video I see people do, they don't have DLC for this. I don't know if is DLC still in the store or something, or is it gone? I don't know. I'll check it out probably after this video. But one thing I'm disappointed is this Trine 2 Platinum. Why would you get that and not get Trine 1 first? Come on, dude. You gotta continue the story of the Trine. You can't get an easy plat and then walk away with it. That's pathetic. Please get Trine 1 done. Please. Get Trine 1 done. Trivial Pursuit, great job on that. Great job on Trauma Evolution, nicely done on that. Great job on all Uncharted games. It's really good you got all plats. Try to get the DLC on 2 and 3 if you can. Ooh, Unreal Tournament 3. Great job on that. That's really good. You got that plat. Nicely done on that. Great job on Vanquish. See, you got the plat on that, so nicely done. Great job on Wet. Nicely done. I know that game's freaking repetitive as hell. Good luck on Wolfenstein. Great job on Wolverine. X-Men Origins. Nicely done. Try to get the... as a matter of fact, since you have that, try to get Wolfenstein Plat if you can. But, great job on WWE games. All these WWE except 12 and 13 since you don't have. But nicely done on all of them. That's really good you got those plats. And great job on X-Men Destiny. Nicely done that. So, that's it. Hold on, actually, look like you're, I just noticed you're a Marvel fan. That's the most latest thing I ever, I'm so focused on James Bond, I didn't even notice you're a Marvel fan, but I'm dumb. So, that's it. That's Ash Ketchum win 10 times, or Ash win 10. If you guys want to add him, go ahead and add him, make sure you didn't hear from me. I'll say, make sure you guys add me on Facebook. Oh, also make sure you guys pick the 10 games you want me to plat for the Pick Your Poison 2013. And that's basically it. So, this is King Super One. I'm signing out.
Let's go. I am King. Subscribe to me behind.
I hope you enjoy the video.
Beyond that,
enjoy your gaming.
Me on Twitter because I am Super One.
Hey everyone, this is King Super One. Now I'm doing Toxid 409. Now, I haven't really met this guy. It's a request from someone from Facebook, and he wanted me to do a review for him. So I'm gonna check it. I'm gonna check out his trophies, see what we got here. So. And unfortunately, he hasn't completed Dot T-Tune. That's really stupid. But I'm going to check it out in 1 second. Or actually, check it out in maybe less than a minute. Make sure these trophies load up a bit. I see he was playing Sleeping Dogs. He's working on Sleeping Dogs and House of the Dead Overkill. So, not really going to bitch out at him about it. Okay, now let me see what he needs on Dot T-Tune. Look at Rob dancing. Oh, that's actually, for some reason, for me, that's difficult. And I'm actually admit saying that was actually difficult. I actually had to research Elephant Dance, but that was actually easy. The Elephant Dance was difficult, but everything else is just piss easy. But come on, you need to get Dot T-Tune done as soon as possible. That's just embarrassing to see that 8%. Great job on Prototype 1 and 2. At least you got both of them plats instead of just getting two platinum and leave one out of it. But great job on Prototype. Great job on all Assassin's Creed. I like that. Try to get the DLC on the DLC on Brotherhood Revelations 3 since they actually. Well, I think you need a boost on Revelations DLC. I don't remember, but just get DLC on them. Great job on Back to the Future. I can tell you only got that because it was free, but great job. Wow, great job on Arkham City. Platinum, nicely done on that. Try to get the DLC on it, and I don't understand why you don't have Arkham Asylum, but just get that game. Yeah, good luck on Battle Fantasia. Battlefield 3, great job on that. Try to get the DLC on it. I don't understand why you did not 100% 1943, but get that done, please. Bioshock 2, you look like a halfway edge. Try to get that done. Get the DLC on that. Okay, well, come on, dude. Bomberman Ultra, easy 100%. Please, 100% that game. Borderlands, great job on Borderlands. Try to get the DLC. Make sure hopefully you get Borderlands 2. Burnout Paradise, great job on that. Like I said, DLC, gotta get your trophies. You gotta get your, completion rate 100%, at least 90 through 100%, just to make your list look good. I know my list looks shitty as fuck, but whatever, I don't give a fuck. Anyways, Call of Duty Classic, look, you're halfway there, you should try to get that done. Let me see what you need left. I'm not sure if you've beaten Veteran. Oh, you ain't beaten the game yet. Yeah, he hasn't beaten the game. bulletproof. We just get the easy ass trophies and whatever. But get Call of Duty Classic done. Great job on Black Ops and World at War. At least you got the DLC in World at War. But Black Ops, try to get the DLC on that though. But great job on both of these games. Great job on Crysis. Nicely done. Crysis 2. Let me see what you need here. You're almost done with this, so. Collectible. Keep all Marines alive. I look like a bitch to do. I haven't tried it yet. You even do multiplayer. Oh, shit. I'm just gonna let you know right now. Make sure you get tooled up, because just recent, I just hit level 45 and this shit still glitched on me and I rebooted. So I'm really pissed off about that, but if you're boosting Crysis 2, make sure you get that trophy. And try to get it done, please. Great job on Counter-Strike, nicely done that. Great job on Dante's Inferno, try to get the DLC on it. Yeah, good luck with that. Even though getting the plat's easy, it's just DLC, it's just gonna take forever. But good luck on that. You're halfway there on Dead Nations, try to get that done. Dead Rising 2. Yeah, fuck that game, but fuck that, but you're almost there, try to get that done. Okay, dude, you got a platinum Dead Space. I cannot see the 79% here. Dead Space is the best fucking scary game ever. I don't care what anyone says. I love this game. I haven't even done Dead Space 2 yet, but I'll get it done. But that's easy. I'm guessing that's what's it called? The Meteor trophy. Don't get cocky, kid. You're probably missing that. Okay. I don't know why you haven't gotten that yet, but I'm really gonna guess. Wait, where is it? I'm really gonna take a guess. That's what the fuck? That's how tired I am. I'm skipping shit. I'm guessing that's the it's got to be the Don't Get Cocky Kid or the Slugger. I think it's the Don't Get Cocky. Look like you've been recently playing this too. All New Year's. You've been playing this on New Year's? Is this your New Year's game or something? Dang. But get Dead Space done as you can. Let's skip that. Okay, Dirt 2. There's three trophies. No, there's two trophies you cannot get anymore. I don't know what's it called. Can't remember what it was called, but unfortunately you cannot get them anymore. I think that's one of them. There was another one with Dirt Net, something like that. You can't get it anymore, so tough luck. You can't plat the game anymore. I think that's the trophy. That's one of the trophies. There were two of them, but that's one of them. You got the other one, that's fine, but this one is just you cannot get the plat anymore. But that's tough luck on that. Dishonored, great job on Dishonored, try to get the DLC. Dungeon Defenders, good luck with that. That's a really, really long-ass grind game. Far Cry 2, good luck with that. Great job on Far Cry 3. I can see you get that plat, but not Far Cry 2. Yeah, good luck on Fight Night Champion. I can't really say anything about that. Okay, what the hell? Really? Are you serious? Are you serious? I feel like just ending the video right now. I really do. So God of War, see, you got 2, 1, 2, and Ghost of Sparta, but I don't see Chains of Olympus or 3. I do not understand that, but I guess great job on these three games. Just try to get, 3 and Chains of Olympus, and make sure you get Ascension when it comes out. Gotham City Impostors, not sure the difficulty of the game, but I guess get that done. GTA 4, good luck with that. Hamster Ball, don't know much about that. Skipping that. Hitman Absolution, great job on that. Try to get the Hitman Trilogy if you can. Great job on Infamous, all Infamous games, nicely done. My mind went blank. Jack 2, okay, you have Jack 2, where's 1 and 3? What the hell kind of list is this? This is like a retarded trophy list I've ever seen. One of the most retarded, if that's a word, list. But Jack 2, okay, try to, I guess, get that done. Get 1 and 3 if you can. Jetpack Joyride, don't know much about it, but I see people 100%ing it, so try to get that done. Just Cause 2, well, can't say good luck with that, but I guess good luck with that. I don't know, I had nothing else to say about that. Killzone 3, great job on that. Get the DLC and try to get Killzone 3 multiplayer if you can. in the first kill zone. They're all actually three multiplayer is easy, but two is going to be a bitch to get. But you can get them, you can get those. So get those games. Great John kills on three and get that DLC. Limbo, good luck with that. Oh, 100% Lingard Shadows. Okay, that's good. So great job on that. Great job on Little Big Planet 1 and 2. Let me check 2 real quick. Which will use this? Ace 10 stories in a row. Okay. Wait, I need to check the time. 2 and 2. Another way you can boost that. Okay, wait a minute. Dive into... Yeah, you just hacked the rest of it. Yeah, that's no. Okay, Little Big Planet. Well, you can get the DLC, but obviously you're gonna hack it. But get the DLC and Little Big Planet. Actually, I don't even know. This is, can you even hack this game? I don't think you can. This is, you had to play legit. Yeah, looked like you did. Let me see. 516. When do you play this game? Oh, July. This is April, March, May, sorry. April. What is this? Complete level 3 other players who are in your friend list. Oh, wow. Hopefully I got that. I'm wasting my time on Little Big Planet right now. I don't know why. Collect all prize bubbles. Whatever, it's legit. Whatever. A great John Little Big Planet. I'm disappointed in 2, though. But, yeah, anyways. Mafia 2, you're halfway there. Try to get that done and get the DLC if you can. Don't care about that game. Mass Effect 2, try to get that done, please, if you can. It's really, like, one of the best games. Great John Modern Warfare 2. Before I even say that, let me see if you hack this. Okay, March 27th. Let me see. You've been playing legit. Beat story mode. What the hell is this? Wait a minute. Oh, you use special ops first. Look like it. Oh, he's that fast. Oh, you're playing in easy mode. Gold star. He started with gold star. He earned 4 stars. But... earned 1 star, 11. Oh, 3 stars. Huh. 324. I'm literally wasting my time trying to check this. I don't know why. It's just wasting fucking time. The more I check shit, the more longer it's gonna render, the more I'm gonna... Okay, you know what? Fuck that. You did it legit. Great job. Get Mario for 3 in the DLC, alright? Mortal Kombat, you probably need the Kung Fu... Okay, I need to stop doing this, but... You probably need the Kung Fu... Shit, where is it? Damn, you've been playing the same day. Oh, there it is. Yeah, you need to get that. But, try to get that done if you can. And if you do, great job on that. Morrison Apocalypse. Skipping. Pain. Good luck with that. Payday the Heist. Great job on that. And you got the DLC, so that's really good. Nicely done that. Try to get Portal 2 done. It's really easy to do. This co-op is going to be a bitch for you, maybe. But get Portal 2 done. Ragnarok, skip that. You're halfway there in All For One. Try to get that done and I'm gonna say get the DLC, original DLC. But just get that done. Red Dead Redemption. Try to plat that if you can and get the DLC. Resident Evil 4. Well, I can't really say anything about that. But great job, Resident Evil 5. Get the DLC on that, and hopefully you get 6 in Raccoon City. I don't know. I'm gonna skip that. Skip that. Okay, you need... what? No, stop, stop. You need to stop checking that. But, Max Devil Prey House. I don't know how many trophies you need left. I'm not going to check, but get that done. I don't know if... Okay, good luck with that. Fuck it. I must have said that. Section 8. Try to get that done. You look like you're almost halfway there. Skyrim. Okay, I like that percentage. But... you need to get the DLC, and great job on it, though. Great job on the plat. You see, I see you were working on that, so I'm going to skip that. Okay, yes, Sly 1 and 2, but where's 3? I don't understand that. I really don't. But great job on Sly games. You don't even have Sly mini games. You probably have downloadable, but it's whatever. Sonic CD, I don't know why would you play this once and then don't even play it again. If you think this game is shitty, I'm going to slap the shit out of you. Get Sonic CD done. Disappointed in that one right now. Great job on Spider-Man, Shattered Dimensions. Hopefully you get The Amazing Spider-Man. What's the other game called? Edge of Time. Even though I think those are like, eh. Those are like, yeah, those are just really downfall of Spider-Man after that. This is probably the only good Spider-Man game on PS3. I'm not counting Webs of Shadows. Sports Champions, I'm going to skip that. Streets of Rage 2, you probably need the hardcore. Let me see. I'm going to check real quick. Okay, that's easy, but yeah, the high score is going to be a bitch. So, if you can, try to do the glitch. There's a glitch in the video where you can do it, so try to do that, or at least play it legit, if you think you're badass. So, get that done. Oh, yeah, there you go. You have an Amazing Spider-Man right there. Alright, great job on that. Just try to get Edge of Time, I guess. I assume you just completed episode 1, because... Oh, never mind. Wow. That's sad. That's sad. Okay, I'm skipping that. Fuck that. The Walking Dead, great job on that. Obviously, it's a fucking easy platinum, but great job. Okay, wow, I like that. That's actually impressive right there. You have both of these Splinter Cell games platinum. That's actually really good now. That's really fucking good. Hopefully, you'll be working on Chaos Theory if you can, so try to get that. But great job on those. Great job on Splinter Cell games. And now you have trying two platinum and not trying one. Fuck you. I don't care if you can take it seriously all you want. Fuck you. Seriously. Great job on Uncharted, though. I like that. So nicely done, these games. Nicely done the Uncharted games. Try to get the DLC on 2 and 3 if you can. Yeah, Warhammer, good luck with that. It's going to be a long grind for you. Wipeout, good luck with that. I can't really say anything about Worms, Ultimate Mayhem. But, please, if you can, get Frogger Returns, Dot Detune done. Those are easy as shit. And please get trying one. Because I really hate when people put platinum trying two and not even get the first one. That really fucking irritates me. That really makes me call you. That really says that, like, you're not a trophy hunter. You're just getting platinums just for the fuck of it. That's what it seems like to me. Because I really hate when people do that. That just really irritates me. But, that's it. That's Toxid, how the hell you say his name is, 409. You guys want to add him, go ahead and add him. Just make sure you didn't get it from me. Make sure you guys add me on Facebook, and that's basically all I can think of. Oh, pick your poison. Make sure you guys pick your 10 games. Go to Quantum Theory KS1 on PSN profiles or your gamer cards. Check out the list. Pick any 10 games you want me to play. Send me a message on it on Facebook, YouTube, doesn't matter. And that's basically it. So, this is King Super One, signing out.
I am King Super One. I'm a YouTube director. Add me on Facebook. Follow me on Tumblr. I am a trophy hunter. Subscribe to me.
Yeah.
Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing Cab Brawl. Okay, that's stupid. Okay, anyways, met this guy through Facebook, and he wanted me to do a review for him, so, okay, I'm deciding I'm gonna do it for you. So here you go. And just to let everyone know, that if you want me to do a review for you and I agree to it, you wait until I upload a video. I don't want anyone bitching about saying when are you gonna upload my video. I don't want to hear what your fucking progress is or how many plans you have, because there are times where I really don't give a shit because I'm fucking busy with all this shit. So if you want me to do a video for you and you're giving me all your platinum progress, you can kiss my ass. I don't give a fuck. Even if it's a fucking Far Cry 2 or whatever hard platinum you get, I don't care. Shut up. I'm doing your review. You should be happy for that. And if I keep getting bugged by if I keep getting bugged by people saying, hey, where's my video? Where's this? Where's that? And you give me all this stupid ass progress and shit, I'm gonna just cancel. I'm just gonna say I'm not doing your review anymore. Kiss my ass, get out of my face. Okay, that's really fucking annoying. Especially when it comes to me doing all this shit I'm doing right now. That's really fucking annoying for me, and I'm busy and I don't wanna do crap. So here's your review. Be fucking happy. And here's one thing I'm pissed off now that about this list. You don't have Dottie-tuned, so why the fuck are you bugging the shit out of me not having Dottie-tuned? You fucking suck ass. I do not give a fuck. There you go. FIFA 2010. You can't play it anymore. Too bad. AC Brotherhood. I like that 66%. Get the platinum. You almost done. Please, get it, that shit done. AC Revelations. Get that done also. Do you have Assassin's... You don't even have Assassin's Creed Platinum. What the fuck are you bugging me about this, and you don't even have any of the Assassin's Creed done? I don't understand that. Assassin's Creed 2, what else do you need here? Oh, yeah, that's actually difficult. I will actually admit that's actually difficult. Just not looking through a guide, that's really fucking hard. But that's easy to do through a guide. So please get Assassin's Creed 2 done. Get Revelations and Brotherhood. Alice, you're almost there. Try to get that done, please. I don't know about that game. I'm skipping that. Great job on Back to the Future Episode 1. Obviously because it was fucking free. But great job on that. Trying to get the other episodes if you can. Back to the Future, the game. Great job on that. Nicely done. Battlefield 3, skipping that. Bioshock 2, good luck with multiplayer. Blood Raider Trail, good luck with that. Great job on Borderlands. Try to get the DLC. You didn't even play Burnout Paradise. Come on, dude. Come on. What trophies do you have on this that you still need to get? So I gotta go all the way down to check. If you don't have it, then you're fucked. And you don't have it. So good luck with that. Black Ops, you're halfway done. Really try to get that done if you can. You didn't even play Captain America. Jesus fucking Christ. God, now someone's texting me. Anyways, where was I? Okay, Chrono Vault, and skipping the closure. Great job, Counter Strike, nicely done. Great job, Tons Inferno, but try to get the DLC if you can. I know it's gonna piss you off. You didn't even finish Darksiders. Your list is really starting to disappoint me. Oh my god, seriously. Okay, so you got Daytona, that's good. Nicely done that. Good luck on Dead or Alive 5. Good fucking luck on Demon's Souls. Oh, that's the Vita. Don't even have that. Wait, you just play a game and don't even fucking go back to it? Okay, iPads and Friends, that's really uncommon, but great job on that, though. That's easy, kind of. I think you cannot plant FIFA 11 anymore, so too bad. Yeah, good luck with that. Skipping that. Let me see. Obviously, it's going to be... Yep. Okay, that's all I need to see. That's all I need to see. But, all the God of War games... All the God of War games, great job on that. I'm surprised you actually have all of them. That's really good. Of course, you begin exclusive, but not some of the easy shit you have on your list. But great job on all God of War games. Nicely done. And you got Ascension. That's good. Matter of fact, I want to check something. When did the patch came up? Because that's the one trophy I want to... Actually, I'm not sure if that's hidden or not. Let me check something. 4-7-30. When did that game come out? Damn, I gotta find out when the patch is out. When the patch came out for it. But I wanna see if you get that legit or not. If you get that the hard way or not. But anyways, great job on all the God of War games. Gotham City, skip. Good luck on Gran Turismo 5. You're almost done with Gravity Rush. Try to get that done. And GTA 4, try to get that done. Hard Corps, good luck with that. Great job on Heavy Fire, nicely done on that. I'm surprised you don't have Afghanistan, which I don't know why you don't have that, but okay, it's whatever. But great job on Shattered Spear. Great job on Heavy Rain. Nicely done. That's good. Great job on all Infamous games. Nicely done. There's a lot of incomplete games. Killzone 3. You're almost done with that. So try to get that done. Multiplayer, that's going to take you a while. Fuck that game. Lara Croft, try to get that done if you can. Literally Planet, oh my god. Who's calling? Fuck you. Okay. Anyways, Literally Planet, halfway there. Try to get that done if you can. I'm assuming you hacked this. 917, let me see what you did here. Okay, you play legit. Look like it. Actually, let me just go all the way down and see if you fucking hack this. Yep, you hacked the rest of it. Ace every level, ace 10s in a row. You can do these two at the same time, it's possible, but... Okay, yeah, these are not possible. Yeah, you definitely hacked the rest of it, so no, fuck that game. You're kind of near halfway enough for you to try to get that done and to get the DLC if you can. Medal of Honor Warfighter, halfway on that also, try to get that done. Great job on Megamind, good luck on Metal Gear Solid 4. Okay, I gotta check this too. There's a lot of people hacking fucking games now. Let's see if you actually play it legit. Okay, 20 minutes. Wait, kill two enemies, single boys. What the fuck? Damn, you got that already. Fuck it, I'm just gonna go all the way down and check. Wait, just a minute. Yeah, okay. Definitely hack this. Look at that. Oh, you beat the first level, and then you beat the game. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. I wish I could do that. I wish I could do that when I play Call of Duty. That's so fucking hacked. Oh my god. Mortal Storm Apocalypse. You're halfway there. Try to get that done. Surprised you don't have Pacific Rift. Shit. Great job on... Is this the Ultimate Storm? Oh, Generations, obviously. That's the easiest one. But great job on that. Okay, I don't know why would you even get that, since obviously it was free, but yeah, good luck with that. Pac-Man, you're almost done with that, so try to get that done if you can. Good luck on Payday the Heist. Great job on All-Stars Battle Royale. Actually, I want to check something real quick. Okay, kind of dumb to even check this if it's hacked or not, but what's this one trophy? What is this? Perform a level 3 super. Oh, wow, that looked easy. Okay. Get that trophy. It's easy as shit. But, Prince of Persia, don't give a fuck about that. But you're halfway done that. Forgotten Sands, though. Great job on that. I don't know if that server's still up on this. I think it's done, but tough luck on that. I think server's still up on 2012. I'm not sure. But try to get that done if you can. Yeah, good luck with Ruse. Don't have any of the Ratchet and Clanks done except All For One. Okay. Don't know why would you fucking put them on your list and just kind of walk away from them. But great job on All For One. Nicely done on that. Try to get Red Dead Redemption Plat if you can. You're halfway in Resident Evil 4. So try to get that if you try to get 100% if you can. Great job on these Resident Evil games. Try to get the DLC if you can. Good luck on Resistance 2. I know you're going to check. Resistance 3, you can get that easily. You can get that plat. So get that done if you can. Great job on Burning Sides. Obviously, you get that since that's the easiest one of all. Don't care about that. I know you're currently working on that. Rocket Birds, great job on that. Nicely done. Good luck on Shift 2. Okay, well, I don't know why you get SingStar. But alright, that's fine with me. Great job on Sly Cooper Games. Nicely done. I'm assuming you bought the digital version of it since you don't have Sly mini games, but great job on the Sly games. You're almost done SOCOM 4, so try to get that done if you can. Oh my god, seriously, you don't even plat this game? What do you need here? Easy. Oh my god, easy. Oh wait, no, that's not easy. That's kind of a bitch, but it's whatever. Take out the opponent each character, easy. Yeah, you just need to beat all missions, play all every music, and just drive the fuck out of your characters. But you can get that done, so get that done if you can, please. Sound shapes, great job on that. Try to get the DLC if you can. Great job on spare parts. Great job on Spec Ops the Line, though. That's probably in another, maybe two impressive platinums. I forgot what was the first one. I don't remember, because this guy bugged the shit out of me. Let me see what we got. Superstar Dust. Try to get, please get that done. Please get that done. That's like one of the first trophy games ever. That's something you got 100%. So please get Superstar Dust done. And obviously this DLC, sadly, but get the DLC also. Great job, Adventures of Tintin. Yeah, good luck on King of Fighters. I noticed most of these games are free from PlayStation Plus. Great job on The Walking Dead. Oh my god. You finally got Trine 1 and Trine 2. Thank God. Finally someone who actually fucking listens. Someone who actually fucking gets Trine 1 and Trine 2. Jeez, I don't understand why people think the game is shit. It's not shit. Maybe you guys suck at platforming if you think it's shit. But seriously, Trine's a really good game. Everyone should fucking get it. But other than that, great job on Trine 1 and Trine 2. Great fucking job on that. Great job on Uncharted games, except Golden Abyss. Well, you're almost done that, so try to get that done. But great job on all Uncharted games. Nicely done. Try to get the DLC if you can. And trust me on this, once you start playing the DLC on Uncharted, you're gonna hate Naughty Dog of what they do. Cause seriously, I fucking hate them now. I don't even like them anymore. Don't care about good luck on Vanquish. Great job on Virtual Fighter 5, you know, it's easy shit. Great job on Wake Up Club, what the fuck's called? No. Let me see if you have that one trophy for this game. If you don't, I got four words to say. Look like you're just playing single player. And you don't have it. So, good luck with that. Great job on Welcome Park. Nicely done that. Yeah, that's basically it. This is decent. What impressive plants do you have? You have Trine, Spec Ops. I forgot what else you had. There was another play he had. But you hacked three games, so I really don't give a shit. You don't even have Assassin's Creed done. I guess God of War is impressive. Fuck it. All God of Wars are. Yeah, that's a rare. That's something really unusual. But was that it? I think it was another trophy he had. I mean, platinum. Sorry. No, I think that was it. Fuck it. But that's it. That's Cabral. What the fuck his name is? If you guys want to add him, go ahead and add him. Make sure you didn't hear from me. Make sure you guys add me on Facebook, and that's basically it. So this is King Sip One. I'm signing out.
I am King Super1, I'm a YouTuber, add me on Facebook, follow me on Tumblr, I am a trophy hunter, subscribe to me.
Yeah.